Okay.
Hello, everyone. So exciting. Anyway, so already a mess,
but you know what else is new.
So today we're gonna be playing the Broke family. Excited. Let's just go right into it. Whoa, hold on. There we go.
So loud on my end. I'm sorry.
But yeah. So we're gonna be playing the Broke family to start off with, and then we're probably going to play them up until Dustin is ready to become a teenager. Hey, Eric, how are you? Thanks for stopping by. But yeah, as I was saying, we're probably going to play the Broke family until Dustin is ready to become an adult, not a teenager, an adult. And then we're going to move to the Dreamer family. We're going to play Durham and Dirk. Until he wants to become an adult, and then same with the Pleasants, just because I think they all want to go to college, and so I want to take them all to college at the same time. Riley got streaming done today. That's good. That's good. That's so fun. Wait, what did you stream? That's exciting. Okay, here we go. I don't remember what we did when I left, except there is a child on the floor. Anyway, and Brandi wants to get married. GTA 5, that's really cool. I don't think, I mean, obviously I know what GTA 5 is, but I don't think I've ever played any of the GTA games, honestly. But, I mean, I don't really look like the kind of person that would play GTA games, I guess. But, yeah, that's really cool. It's exciting. Okay, so Brandi, okay, hold on, let me figure out what the heck is going on up in here. So, Brandi wants to get married. She can chef it up in the kitchen. Dustin wants to invite someone over and meet someone new. Does he... What time is it? I don't know, because it is... Hello? Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Wrong part. Okay. Yeah, feel free to drop by. I'm definitely streaming tomorrow. I might. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, but I might do that. I might just do that. Thank you so much. I don't want to age up Dustin. Because he wants to go to college. So I want to take... I think I'm going to take him and Dirk and Angela, like the Pleasant twins, to college together. I'll probably play 2 years there with them, and then play the burbs until Lucy ages up, and then send her and Alexander to college too. Oh, so cute. That's my plan anyway. Nothing ever turns out the way it's supposed to here, but you know. Oh, Bo and Dustin are literally so cute. I love them. Okay, Brandi, what are you doing? Weirdo? Okay, put the baby away. Oh wait, okay, Bo does have a bed. And then go use the restroom, and she wants to, is this a mirror? Yes. She wants to get a Christmas gift. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna solve it. That's a little bit cheating, not gonna lie. What's I gonna do? Oh. Oh, we're gonna bring in the baby. Is it raining? It's raining. I meant to do this before the stream, but, you know. Oh, did it not work? Did it not work? It did not work. Hello? The Sims 2 cheats. So elongated. Okay. That should have worked. There we go. Let me see. Spawn. Simmodder, where's the baby? There it is. Deities. Okay, want some gears. I don't want more. Okay, Brandi, I'm gonna need you to do that first. What does she want? She wants to become a captain hero? Interesting. She just really wants to be friends with Dina. Okay, Dustin, as much as I really appreciate you playing with your brother, I need you to do this. Okay. I just think this makes it more fun. Oh, and so he wants to invite Angela over. It's only 9 p.m. So let's see if she'll come over. And then little Bo will do the same for him. Okay. Awesome. Oh, no. Stray? Oh. Where's the stray? I don't even see it. Okay. Alright. Okay, what does Bo want? Bo wants to reach creativity level 3. Oh, he wants to play with someone and talk to someone. Oh, Bo. That's so cute. Okay, we can go play and talk to Dustin. He's right here. They can play Red Hands in the bathroom. With the soothing sounds of rain in the background. Brandi, okay, she just really wants to be friends with Dina. Wait, did he invite Angela over? Did he invite Angela over? I don't think so. I didn't get the pop-up. Okay, Bo, he wants to do his homework too. Oh, yes, no, do your homework. Dummy, what are you doing? Go do your homework. I don't know if it's too late for Angela to come over now. Okay. No, not Bo. Call the sim, call Angela. Call Angela. Okay. Brandi is. Oh, yes, no. Yeah, invite Angela over. And Brandi literally just wants to be the most charismatic person in the world, I guess. Okay, so he was invited Angela over. What does he want to do? He wants to give her a back rub and flirt. Oh, he wants to do so many things. Okay. That's fine. What's he doing? Why not? Brandy's not cooking. There she is. Greet her. Wait, okay, I thought he was gonna cook something. That would have been a nightmare. Absolute nightmare. Okay, so. Okay. She wants to play Red Hands. So, wait, are they, like, steady? Oh, no, that's sleepover. Yeah, they are. Okay. He wants to flirt with her. We can hold her hand and talk to her. We'll share interests. And then he wants to dance. We do. What is... Oh, he wants to play with Bo. What is Bo doing on his homework? Oh, he just finished it. Awesome. Okay. Go to the restroom. And he really just wants to talk to his big brother. Okay, Brandi. For the love of God, Brandi. What is she wants to buy a birdcage and a changing table, girl? You have $300. You need a tool. She wants to be a charisma god. He wants to earn some money. Oh, okay. So I also want to roll really quick because I also didn't do this. off stream. Or Brandi's. For Brandi's secondary aspiration. Okay. What is four? 1, 2, 3, 4 romance. Okay. Okay, Brandi. She do be wanting to get married though. Yeah, yeah, I do actually. I have the stats and everything. I just need to get 50 followers. Super excited, super cool. Really excited. Holy crap. Okay, I forgot there was a child here. Oh, Dustin's taking care of it. Thank you, Dustin. The savior of this house. Brandi, go make food, I guess. And Beau's out here painting. And oh, is Dustin in the way? Okay, so the baby smells Dustin, so change his diaper and just take care of it, even though it's not your responsibility. What's this wrong with the kid? Oh, that was a weird voice. I did that to my dog once and she hated it. She hated it. Okay. Bo's still out here painting, Brandi's cooking, Dustin's taking care of his little brother. Oh, is Angela still here? Did Angela go home? I guess she did. Okay. Thank you so much for the follow, Delaney. I really appreciate it. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Eat. No, put the baby in the crib. Wait, is he going to put the baby in the crib? Oh my god, I love Dustin. I love Dustin. That is the only sim I've ever gotten to put the baby in the crib without me specifically telling him to. Oh. Beau, pop off king. Look at him go. Okay, actually don't look at him go. Just look at him go like this. That looks a lot better. Okay. Someone needs to clean up this. Brandi does not look the least bit interested in what Dustin has to say. Oh, and she is not. Yikes. Anyway. Okay, Brandi. I hope she wasn't saying that that smelled good while she's standing over a diaper. Is Beau hungry? He is. Okay, Beau, go eat while Dustin is smelling an empty plate. And what else? Oh, it's like 2 a.m., so go to sleep. You're not even that tired, but go to sleep. Okay, Beau wants to reach creativity level 4. We can do that for him. He wants to buy a telescope and buy a piano. Beau, I would love for you to tell me where you think I'm going to put this piano. Like, literally. Okay. Okay. Brandi really just wants to be friends with Dina. So, oh, they don't have a book. They only have a bath. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Alright. Joe, hygiene up, girl. And then go to sleep, because... Oh my gosh, that scared me. Beau, go to bed, child. It is 3:20 in the morning. Sir? Please. Okay. Brandi... Please hurry up in the bathtub. Please. Okay. We're all good. Everyone's good. I'm sure Dustin will be the first to wake up. Yep. Okay. Dustin, go use the restroom. Or, no, please put the baby back, Dustin. Listen, please put the baby back. Oh, thank God. Okay. He needs to go to work. He needs to buy a handheld game, buy a cell phone. There is no place in Pleasant View for them to buy those things. Like, there's not a single stand in there that where they can buy it. I guess I need to go put one somewhere in the world, because all of my teens want that. All of the teens always want to buy a cell phone, always want to buy a handheld game, MP3 player, is that the other one? Oh, now he's dancing. Oh no, he turned down some classical music?
Here you go. Come on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, Dustin. Okay. Brandi, please take care of yourself. While Dustin takes care of your child. Put that away. I really wish they wouldn't put the I wish there was a way you could cancel a newspaper. Wait. There is. Ooh. That was a... okay. This thing. Let me see. Adjuster, change... Girl, you need chill. What is this? Okay. we'll put it out here. Not the genie. Dustin, go... Oh wait, should we sell the lamp or should we rub it? Should we sell the lamp or should we rub it? We'll just rub it. We'll put it in his inventory for now. I don't think you can sell it after you rub it. I could be wrong, though. I could be very wrong. Okay. Let's see. NPCs ban... ban newspaper delivery. Me staring right at it and not being able to read. Everyone hates the adjuster. You know what? It doesn't freaking matter, guys. Alright. Brandi, go recycle these. And like, maybe want to get a job or something? That would be amazing if you could do that. Do I have a Discord? I do, have a Discord. I don't have it on my phone. I have it on my computer. I don't have a Discord server. Well, I don't know if I don't remember if I do. I made one a long time ago, but I have not touched it since. I meant to mess with that today, but I totally forgot until just now when you said something. what am I doing? Oh, Dina. No. Don't do that. This music. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, Dina. Wait. Oh, Dina's at work. Never mind. Dustin is not here, so guess you have to take care of your child. Sorry, Brandi. Okay. This music. You have a server, you might DM it to me. Okay, that's alright. Sounds good. I have a server. I just don't remember what it is. I was gonna like I said, I was gonna like revamp it and stuff today, but I just totally forgot because I had class today. Okay. Oh gosh, when does... I don't remember when Dina gets off of work. Oh no. Oh no. Brandi, the crap is literally right there. Okay, well, No, change his diaper. Cuddle him, play with him. He probably needs to eat. It's okay, you're clearly busy. I just, like, I don't know. I have, like, something else that I do on the side that I like, had to work on today, as well as, like, I mean, school. I had class, so, I don't know. I just, and then I had to go to the grocery store, and then I had to go get my car inspected today, because today was the last day that I needed to do that, or that I could do that. Yeah, no, it was just, I had everything that I needed to do today, and I didn't even get everything done, but you know what, it's fine. I got all the things that I absolutely needed to do today done. So that's all that matters, I guess. That's what I'm telling myself anyway. Okay, Brandi, you need to go fix your hygiene, because I don't know why you smell so bad. And then go get the mail, because I know you have bills. I just know. And then I think we should be able to pay them, though. Does Dustin go to work today? He does. Oh, I need to work on his skills so he can get promoted, because Brandi does not want to pull her help for this. Pull her weight, I meant, for this family. She's making her teenage son provide all of the funds. Oh. Oh, he's so happy. Oh. King. Oh, there's Sandy Broody. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Wait. Okay, hold on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Stop schmutzling outside. You need to pay the bills. All that money's gone out the window. Yeah, Dustin. Oh, he's watching a movie. Never mind. Broke at number 3. Brandi, you are a little hungry. Wait, is he watching a kids movie? I think he is. Let's, like, watch something that... Oh, never mind. Yep, alright. I was gonna say let's watch something that would boost your fun, but never mind. Okay, the combination of noises that are going on right now is not pleasant. Not a good one. Okay, let's... Herb Oldie, wait. Oh, no. That's the pleasant I was thinking of. Brandy's... Who is Brandi the child of? Again? Is it... Oh, wait. The newbies, right? The newbies? Wrong E. Okay. What does she want? Oh, hey, Ricky. Dustin isn't here. Okay. Anyway. Brandi wants to- Okay, no, actually, get your Christmas- Oh, Bo's home! Bo's home. Why do they keep watching children's- Stop watching kids' movies. Watch something that you'll actually enjoy watching? Maybe? Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. Change to some station dance. What are your grades, Bo? You sounded disappointed. Oh, he's only got a B plus. That's not bad. Oh. Okay. Dustin. Wait. Back up. Day after day, Dustin toils in the seedy underbelly of the SimCity racetrack, crunching numbers and helping to set odds for the day's races. It's not glamorous, but it pays the bills. One day, Dustin receives a hot tip from the insider, Lucky Gopika. Commonly a last place horse, has been doing extremely well in warm-ups. Should Dustin try and place a bet under the table, or should he pass up this opportunity? This weird question. Yeah, that is weird. They're both watching. Everyone has been watching kids' TV. I don't understand. I mean, I guess she has kids, but like, there's no excuse for Dustin. I don't know what Dustin was doing. Okay, so should he place the bet or should he pass it up? I think Dustin would place the bet. Wait, we got $400. That works. That works. She's not getting any. Should we watch the Yummy Channel? That's not the Yummy Channel. Oh, I guess it is. Oh, my God, best friends. It's so cute. I don't know why Ricky is out. Oh, Ricky's got a nose on him. He really does. He really do. Anyway, moving on from Ricky. The baby. I heard the baby. Oh, it's sleeping. So, maybe go use the restroom and take a bath? I don't know if they get fun or bath. Underage gambling, gotta love it. I know, right? I don't know, I figured that he would try to do it, because, you know, he could get money. And since he's the sole provider for this family, because Brandi is a mess, he'd do anything he could. I think he gets off at 6. So, hopefully the bubble bath will get Bo's fun up. Hopefully. Where's Dustin? I mean, not Dustin. Never mind. Never mind. I don't even know what was. Sandy Broody's back! Sandy Broody! She's okay. Let's see. Well, she's working on her charisma skill again. I don't know why she wants to work on her charisma skill so much. Like, I don't know what is influencing that. Oh, is the kid gonna, is he gonna pick up the baby? Why is that allowed? Brandi? No, is there a way you could take your baby back? Dude, put my baby down. Wait. Oh, ask to leave. That's what I meant. Yeah. Homie. What? Is he allowed to pick up the baby? I don't know why he would be, but he is, I guess. He doesn't want to be touched. He was crying. And then he was like standing over the crib like he was gonna pick him up, and then he did. Bo, come watch. See, the baby's crying again. I don't know what's wrong with it. Oh, Skip goes up tomorrow. Cute. How long does Dustin have until he ages up? 8 days. Oh, he wants to get promoted. We can do that. He earned $62 today. Dustin, go clean and get your hygiene up. Bo, change the two kids too, so you can. Oh, Bo apparently got a cooking skill from the television. That's fun. And let's see. Oh, Brandi, are you just? Brandi's just standing there with the child. Brandi, put the child away. And then, come serve some. Turkey. Who does she know? She only knows John Burb. Oh, she gets along really well with John Burb. Alas, she will not get John Burb. Everyone wants John Burb. I do not blame them. What is wrong with the child? Oh, baby way. Bo, you're a little hungry, but go work on your homework until Brandi is done cooking. The kid. Brandi. I'm so scared she's gonna walk away from it. Oh, she didn't. All right, we're good. So, she's gonna say it. And then Dustin needs... Oh, well, he's okay looking. That, John Byrne. I mean, he's, John Byrne. Let me see, where's John Byrne? Oh, she, oh, that's Dustin. Never mind, Dustin's friends with the, burglar. Oh, this is Dustin. Dustin does not know John Byrne. I mean, I think he's pretty decent looking. I mean, he has a nice personality. I enjoy him as a person. Hey, Kennedy Cox. A man. Oh, I don't remember if I want... Okay. No. What? No. That is so weird. I think Brandi just got thick. So, that's cute. Kennedy. No, Dustin, I know you're probably tired, but you do need to do your homework. My guy. To be honest, you can see that. Yeah. I've never seen, like, the Burbs anywhere in anyone's game be anything other than, like, the perfect couple. Oh my gosh. This is a mess. Someone take care of the child. Brandi, quit talking to Kennedy. But I don't remember if Bo, I know you're hungry. Okay, good. Change to some station dance. I think that's the one that gives them the most fun. It is not. Oh, it is. I guess it is. I don't know. Oh, the child stopped crying. I don't know. It probably... Babies. She's talking to Kennedy while he's, like, sitting right in front of him watching TV. Dustin, that's fine. You just need to do your homework. Brandi put the baby away, and then you need to go take care of yourself. She still wants to get married. I don't know if... I kind of like the idea of her and Darren being together. I think I like that idea. I don't know who I want Nina to be with, though. Nina had her eye on Benjamin Long, though, so. I think, if I remember right, I think she did. Alright. Miss Brandi Broke. Getting in the tub. With her newly thick self. No, Bo. Did she... Oh, wait. They already smell? They already smell? Put this away. They already smell. That's... annoying. Anyway. Go to bed. Oh, Dustin... What do you need to... Oh. You need a lot of things. You don't have a day off until Monday. Well, I guess... Technically Saturday. So... I don't know. We'll find a time for him to work on his skills so he can get promoted because... That's what he wants. Brandi literally just wants to be friends with Dina and, like... reach her Christmas skill. I mean, boost her Christmas skill, so... Whatever. Kennedy? Kennedy is over here, standing over my sleeping child. Oh. So, anyway, Dustin, that's not your bed. Did he finish his homework? He did. Oh. Ooh, okay. Let's say goodbye to Kennedy Fox. He's creeping me out a little bit now. That could also be a potential person for Brandi. Maybe. Oh my gosh, it rains so much. So much. Oh, Lord. Okay. So, she really just wants to do Christmas guilt. Brandi's so boring. Anyway, Dustin, you can get up. And actually, Brandi, you're going to need to bake. Or not bake. Well, go clean that up and then serve some breakfast pancakes. Looking for a sugar daddy. There aren't any sugar daddies left in Pleasant View. Mortimer died. Rest in peace, Mortimer. He dead. And he also married Dina. So now Dina is single too. I have too many single women and not enough single men. Okay, yeah, I told him to do that. But watch Sensation Dance. I don't know what they keep turning on, but it's not increasing their fun. It's not increasing their fun. Okay. So does it's increasing his fun before school. Oh, Bo wants to get an A+ in a support card. We can do that. Oh, he just wants fun. So he can go over here and paint. Actually. Go paint, Bo. Brandi, please, for the love of God, pick up this. You don't need to eat it. You're not hungry. You're not hungry. Okay. Oh, and she wants to fall in love. Who is it that wants to be a werewolf? There's someone in my Sims that wants to be a werewolf. Alexander. Alexander wanted to be a werewolf. It's a child. I don't know about that. Oh my god. The love of God, take care of the kid. The babies are so annoying in this game. The toddlers are kind of cute, but the babies. Brandi, you're a mess. Brandi is a mess. Brandi is literally a mess. She just wants to find a husband. She doesn't want a job. She doesn't want to take care of her kids. She just wants a husband. That's all she cares about. Okay, the school bus is coming in an hour. Dustin is eating. What is going on? What is on this TV? Okay. Anyway. Brandi, put the kid away now that he's done crying, because you still have things to do. Brandi! They only have, like, $650. Put away leftovers, and then Dustin, go. I guess just go to the restroom? Like, no. Beau is just out here being, what is the... There's a word for it whenever they're a really good painter, though. I don't remember what the word is. Oh, it's beautiful. Bo just made us $5. More than Brandi. And he's going to school right after that. Bo made us $5 and then went to school. Educated king. Gosh, this kid is gonna grow up today. He's growing up today. Is that the kid? It is. Alright, change his diaper, then put it in the crib. Because I know you'll put it on the floor if I don't tell you to put it in the crib. Dispose. Clean up. And then I guess just take a bath. When you're done cleaning. Oh, they do have a trash can. Why is she not using the trash can? Uh-uh.
Oh, okay.
My dog knocked her ball under my desk. Oh. Does the baby have a hard time sleeping because of the radio?
Oh boy, you're in for a treat then. Oh, your thing is over here too.
It's a mess right now, I'm so sorry. Oh lord. I got her, I made the best purchase in my entire life for my dog. I got her pajamas with like legs. They're so funny. They're a constant source of entertainment. Hey Leo, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Glad you can make it. Oh my gosh. Brandi really thinks that she's hella bougie, is really what's going on right now. And then go watch TV. Oh, actually, hold on. She wanted to follow, let's invite Kennedy over. Or actually, I don't think she can invite Kennedy over. No, ma'am. No, she can't, but she can talk to him. She keeps coming over here. I don't know what she knocked over here, but yeah, we're gonna talk to Kennedy. Just talk. Ooh. I want her to meet Darren, though. Like, I kind of want her to meet Darren, but I might have to do that with Darren. Because if they're gonna, like, get married and propose and all that, I'd like to do that with the guy so that they get some guy's last name. I mean, unless I want it to be the other way, obviously, but there's not an easy way to change your Sims' last names. In the Sims 2. Okay, new channel, please. Or station, I mean. We'll do. What is Indie Wave? Interesting. Okay. Oh, please leave the baby alone. You need fun. Go watch TV. Please go watch TV. Thank you. Not too bad. Been busy looking for work. It's been tough, though. How are you?
I feel that, man. I 100% feel that.
I live in a college town, and everyone and their mom needs a job, and so there are either no jobs open, or the jobs don't hire college students, which is really weird, but anyway. But I've been good. I got some stuff done today. I didn't get everything that I wanted to do today done, but, you know, it's only, what time is it? It's only 6:45, so. What kind of job have you been looking for? If you don't mind me asking, you don't have to answer. Okay, the carpenter Dustin comes in an hour. Oh, he's home, okay. I'm gonna talk to Brandi. It's for some. He said, I'll stand here. I gotta social up a little bit. Do not. You're going to work. You're going to work. Oh, here. You're going to work. And I don't know what's wrong with the baby, but everyone. Oh my gosh. This music is so loud. I don't know what the radio is like, what it is. Like, is it the music? Because it's so loud. Is it the music? Hold on, I'm gonna mute it to see. It is the music. Okay. I'll just turn it down. It is so loud. I don't know if it's loud for y'all. If it isn't, then I'll like turn it back up again. But it is so loud for me. Alright, take care of the little baby. And Brandi, why don't you come and work out? Maybe give you. Okay, she. Okay, actually, no. She wants to go on a date now. So we're gonna call. Kennedy again. Or, hey, Alexander! You're supposed to be. Oh, actually, no, you're not supposed to be in school. You're good. You're off the hook, bud. My king. I love Alexander. I love him. Look at him. He's so funny. Hey! My dog really thinks that she is. Oh wait, he knows Lucy. He bought a Isaiah Gavigan. Oh my gosh, they keep bringing these kids home from school and like want to be friends with them, but like they're in the family bin, so I can never like call them or invite them over because they technically don't have a phone. It's kind of annoying. Like, Alexander wanted to be, like, really good friends with Tiffany Traveler, but they didn't have a phone because they were in the family bin, so whatever. But he doesn't even, like, want to interact with him, really. He wants a puppy and a kitten, so go, actually, go play cops and robbers. Or actually, no, you were right, go to the bathroom, and then go play cops and mostly just retail work, not the greatest job, but it's something that can gain experience, earn some money. I've done a bit of volunteer work in retail. Yeah, I can feel that. I want to get, like, I was trying to get, like, a waitressing job, like a server or hostess or whatever, but gosh, it's so hard to get a job where I work, where I live. It's insane. I've kind of worked retail, but I haven't worked like, I've only worked like e-commerce retail. Hey, stop. I've only worked e-commerce retail, so they don't really consider that like experience in terms of like sales floor stuff. So just kind of annoying, but whatever, I guess. Okay, I actually told y'all to go. Actually, Pippa! I'm sorry. My dog keeps trying to, like, crawl under my desk where everything is. But I definitely told you to go use the restroom. Oh, the baby's crying. Brandi!
Pippa! Please, girl.
What? What, kid? Literally, what? Wait, what was that? Did anyone else see that? It was like a box. What else can this thing do? Oh, it bans hobbies, bans, force naked. That would be, that would be interesting. Major, okay. So this just basically bans certain... Oh. I think that's just from this lot. Oh. I think? I'm not sure. Pull the baby away, please. And then go... Actually, I don't know if you need to cook. You might need to cook. I'm not sure. And then, Bo, finish that and then go play with Isaiah. Oh, I thought he was running to... Okay, Dustin's home. He made $62. Not the best, but you know what? Go take a bath, and then... We might just, like, work on his skills, actually. What is wrong with the child? What is wrong with the child? Brandi, please take care of the kid. He keeps crying. I don't know why he's crying. I don't know why he's crying. Did I not tell them to play cops and robbers? Is it because they're inside? Yeah, see, he wants to talk to you, Bo. Hold on. Play Very Mac then. Oh my gosh, there's something wrong with the child. Okay, change his diaper. Brandi, you literally suck. You literally suck at being a mom. I thought you were supposed to be like the best parent. Here in the UK, the moment we went into a lockdown again in November, really? But the lockdown ends 2nd of December, so hopefully you can find some work. Really? I feel like we're probably gonna go on a lockdown again. But you know, we gotta wait till January for a certain something to happen first. But yeah, that's kind of rough. I'm technically self-employed, and so like whenever COVID came around, I couldn't apply for like hardly any aid or whatever. Because I wasn't like unemployed technically. It was a kind of a weird thing to find, but. Yeah, jobs here got, like, really hard to find. I would also feel like there would be more jobs because, like, I mean, not to sound, like, insensitive or anything. Not that it's not insensitive, but, like, there are less people at my university, like, in my town now because of, like, the pandemic. And so there's less people here to work, which means that we need more jobs, you know? I feel like that's how it would work, but I guess not. Maybe they just don't like me. Maybe I'm, like, soft banned from, like, everything. Everything in this town. Dustin, why don't you go work out? No, leave the baby alone. This kid is running everywhere. Oh my god, what is wrong with the child? What is wrong with the child? Give him a bottle. No, you know what? Oh, I'm sorry. That was like a loud... I guess it's a truck or something. Like right outside my window. Scared me. Alright. We're aging this baby up. I don't care. Also, someone is calling. Where's Bo? Bo, answer the phone. Oh, Bo's in bed. Bo, wake up! Wake up, Bo! This kid really enjoys washing his hands. I think that's like the third time he's washed his hands. No, bro, you're weird. You're weird. Mm-mm. You're weird. Okay. Oh, the baby aged up. The baby. Alright, Skip just aged up. So, now what's going on? Oh, now he wants to talk to Isaiah and be friends with Isaiah. Go chat with Isaiah. And he wants to be friends with him. You don't have much time to be friends with him, because as soon as he leaves, unless you bring him home from school again, you're probably never gonna see him again. So, get to it, mister. Did he get a skill point? No, he didn't. Well, just work out so that you can... Oh, Lord. Oh my god, whatever. This household. Like, I love The Sims, but oh my god. Drive me insane. No, you're not going to bed. Go to the restroom. And then, why can't... Oh, now he has acne. Oh boy, I'm so sorry. Your life is a mess right now. He's talking to Isaiah. It's 10 p.m. You would think he would be going home. Maybe not. Wait. Whatever. Can they play Mary Mac now? Alright. Literally so cute. Okay. Oh, that got both of them. Oh. Yay. What is this? No, we're not buying cookies. Alright, Dustin is in the worst mood ever right now. Hurry up and eat. And then, can you call someone? Is it too late? I don't know if it's too late. Brandi, no. You don't get to escape this. Wait, can we sell this? Dang it. Never mind. Clean it up. Call Angela. And just talk. Oh my gosh, she wants to have a baby now. Brandi. We really need to find her a man. Like, really, like, quick. Someone that can take care of this family. Because she's not doing so good. Alright, and then go take a bath. Or, go take a bath. And, oh my goodness. Oh, this is a mess. This is a mess. Where's Bo? Bo, get out of the... Go, this kid is still here. You're almost friends with him. You are almost friends with him, Bo. Wake up. You're almost friends with him. Go be his friend real quick. Hurry up. You can do that. And then Justin is talking to Angela to get his social up. He's fine. Go to bed. Go to bed, Dustin. And Brandi... Lord. Alright. Okie dokie. I left school about 3 years ago and then did college for a year once I finished. College open 2 years now. And the whole pandemic just makes it difficult if businesses are closing down. Yeah, I understand that. I know a lot of people that are graduating into unemployment. Because, is the kid awake? Oh my gosh, this is a mess. Alright, turn this off. And go to sleep. Everyone go to bed. But yeah, I know a lot of people who are graduating into unemployment, which sucks. Like, and I mean, technically right now, if I graduated right now, I'd be graduating into unemployment. I don't know. Things are so weird right now. Like, nothing's for certain. It's a weird feeling. I don't know, hopefully things will get better soon, anyway. Oh, and someone needs to take care of the garden. Oh my gosh. We had a lot of, like, local businesses close down here. Like, the smaller, like, mom and pop shops or whatever were closing down. Which sucks. Like, I think my favorite, like, bakery from my hometown shut down. Like, they closed, they had to close for COVID, like, as with everything else. And then they never opened back up again, and it's really sad because, like, they were, like, a staple in my hometown. Sucks. Things suck. All right. Everyone go to bed. Brandi, oh my gosh, why is everyone so low on fun in this house? My gosh. Oh, okay. Well, let's do that. And I'm not gonna get a second aspiration for him yet. Get the soup. Let me hold on. What about Bo? Can Bo get stuff? He can. He can get three things. We're good. That's good enough. All right. Bo should wake up soon, and he's hungry. He can go clean that up and then go take a bath. Oh, the baby's. Lord. This baby is going to be the bane of my existence. All right. Whatever. Just ignore it and it'll go away. Hopefully. Maybe, hopefully. Oh, Bo, you need to do your homework too, love. What are you doing? Go eat some pancakes. I think there's some leftover pancakes. Justin, you wake up and watch some TV, and hopefully you'll get to finish your homework before school starts. Brandi, your child is screaming bloody murder in the hallway. Oh, no, pancakes. Pancakes. Okay, let me make sure Dustin's watching something. Nope, he's not. Brandi. Yeah, you know what? You have a son that is screaming bloody murder in the hallway. If you could please go take care of him, that would be lovely. Thank you. I guess, I don't know what's wrong with him. Snuggle, play. Oh, change his diaper and then go get him a bottle. And if he's still crying after that, I don't know what to tell him. Alright. Bo, when you're done with that, go do your homework. And Dustin, you can go try and do your homework. I don't know if you'll finish. You probably won't finish. But you know what? You tried. And that's all that matters. Okay. Skip. Oh, I can look and see what's wrong with him. What does he want? He wants to be read to by Brandi. You know what? Brandi is having a hard time taking care of herself, more or less. Anything else? Oh, he's gonna ask Dustin to read to him. Oh, I need to change his appearance. That hair texture is not for him. Go change Skip's appearance, please. Also, why is he wearing a tuxedo? Why is this old man on our porch? Oh, there we go. I was like, why did my game freeze? That was scary. Okay. Oh, wait. I like these. Okay, I want to go get him some more. Okay. Oh, he has those eyebrows. Those are fine. That's fine. Can I change? Oh, wait, he needs a changing table. Maybe we'll have Dustin after school today go. Oh, he can't. Lord, okay. The baby's just gonna suffer. That's the reality of it. What does she want to do? She wants to play peekaboo with him. We can do that. Play peekaboo with Skip. And Bo's about. I think Bo will finish his homework, so that's good. He wants to read a novel and be friends with Isaiah. They were so close to being friends. I'll probably never see him again. Talk about hobby, all that stuff. That's fine, whatever. Dustin wants to get promoted. Always take out the trash. Literally, the kids do more in this house than Brandi does. And that's the reality. She wants to be friends with Kennedy. She wants to be friends with Kennedy. She wants to be friends with Kennedy. Alright, Brandi, go dispose of that. go have something. Go have an omelet. I don't know. Oh, yeah. And then y'all, both of you. No, no, no. Don't turn off. Don't turn off. Okay, they're watching a movie. That's fine. Oh, it's Saturday. Oh, it's literally Saturday. Oh. Okay, well, actually... Well, okay. Dustin, you need to go... You work on your creativity. I didn't realize it was Saturday. I had Brandi only make one thing because I thought the kids were going to go to school, but I guess not. So now Brandi just looks selfish. Oh, well. Alright, I'll have her eat that really quick. And then clean and clean. And what is her relationship with Kennedy? It's 15. I don't think he'll come over at 15. So we'll call Kennedy real quick. And then we'll take a bath. And Dustin, I think he only needs one creativity point. Oh, I'm so sorry. Hold on. But I feel like it's tougher when you're young because most employers look for experience. But if you're young, you always have tons of experience. I feel like someone has to give you a chance. Yeah, I don't know. Things are just like. It's, I don't know, I can't figure out, like, what it is, because a lot of people, we're just talking, a lot of people, or employers, like, they want, like, weird hours, or things like that, for, like, college students that obviously have classes and things like that. I don't know, things are just weird here. You know, like, Brandi wants to have another baby, I know, literally, no. Literally no. She also like wants to get married and fall in love and like literally everything. But she can't even take care of her own kids. She's crazy. Brandi is a mess right now. She is more than a mess right now. I think that they're good enough relationship now to where she can invite him over and he'll say yes. Bo. Oh wait, you can teach him a nursery rhyme? That's so cute. Do that. Oh, actually, don't do that because I think you're gonna block Dustin in. Bo, I would have you invite Isaiah over, but oh wait, you know Lucy. Actually, go call Lucy. I know. But hey, Bella, welcome to the stream. I'm so sorry. we're talking about weird. All right, call Lucy Burp. Call Lucy Burp. Get up, Lucy Burp. The fact that Skip is over here in a tuxedo is crazy. Crazy. Hello, how are you doing? I'm doing good. I'm doing all right. I got some things done today. Didn't get everything done today that I wanted to get done, but I got some things done. So that's exciting. How are you doing, Bella? Thank you for stopping by the stream again. Oh boy, what you doing? Alright, Dustin, did you get your creativity point? You did. You don't have to do that anymore. So next, let's work out, I guess? I don't know if he'll be able to work out in that area. Is he going to bed? Brandi? I'm gonna lose my mind. Alright, Brandi, go scrap this painting, and you're gonna go paint now. Okay, put Skip in the bed. Put Skip to bed, I mean. And, alright, Dustin's working out. I'm gonna get him a skill real quick. Oh, Brandi likes arts and crafts. Oh, his carpool will be here in an hour. Yikes. Go take a bath. You probably smell horrid. I'm doing good. I don't have schoolwork, so I have some free time. That's good. Wow, that's so good. I definitely have schoolwork. And, here we are. So, but that's nice that you don't have schoolwork. I'm on my last week of school, and then I have finals, and then I'm done. So, looking forward to being done, because the end of the semester, this semester especially, it's just been crazy. Like, insanity. Okay. It's art. Yeah, I have finals soon. Yeah, I know. I have to take, how many finals do I have to take? Like, I don't even know what's going on in my finals because I'm a performing arts major, and so some of my performing arts classes don't have physical finals, and so I don't even know what I'm doing. Some of my classes don't even have finals. Dustin, go to work, please. Thank you. And then, Brandi, your fun is all right. So call Kennedy, and we're gonna invite him over. Is that McCarthy? Yeah. I'm not looking too forward to finals, but I feel like who looks forward to finals? I don't know. Not me. Kennedy. We'll invite him over. Oh my god, Skip. What is wrong with him? Okay, his bladder? Go empty that. I feel like Bo had such a nice childhood, and then Skip is just gonna... He's a lost cause. Okay, Bo... I think I'm gonna need you to wake up, because it's 3 p.m. and you're almost fully rested, and... Oh, actually, I need you to go greet Kennedy, because Brandi has to take care of Skip real quick. Greet Kennedy! And then go clean that, and then we'll go to the restroom and go take a bath, and then while Brandi sits here and waits for Skip to do whatever he's doing. He wants to learn to talk, he wants to be snuggled by Brandi and play with Brandi, and wait, what did he get for 5,000? Alright. What is up with him? Oh, he's... Brandi, put Skip in the crib again. And then... I don't know why he woke up. Alright. We're going to check him out. I don't even know if she likes him. Hopefully she does. Because she wants to be his friend at the least, anyways. Not the robber calling Dustin. Oh, not the robber calling Dustin. Okay, she... What are her turn-ons? Underwear and blonde hair. Alright. Oh my gosh. Skip? Oh, can he not go to... Oh, he can't go to bed because... Oh, I can't... Wait, hold on. I can't pick up the crib with him in it. Brandi, turn off the radio. Okay, she wants to ask Kennedy on a date. Okay, how much... What do they have? They only have one. Let's appreciate or admire him. And... I feel like if she asked him on a date right now, he would say no. So, we don't need to pull another Dina. That was a mess. Alright. And then, actually, when does Dustin get off? Dustin gets off at 6. Right? Yeah. So maybe we can hold it off until the date anyways. Until, Dustin gets home, and then she doesn't have to hire a nanny. Oh! They did it. Nothing happened, but they did it. No, Bo. Bo. You're... Bo. Was he about to work out? Oh my god, you woke up the baby. Watch TV. Bo. No hands with you, dude. Alright. Not the weather. Not the weather. The weather channel in this game is so annoying. No. Wait, there's a... The kids one. The baby. Oh, Kennedy has a crush on, her. All right.
Bro.
You think move objects? She can move the crib with skipping it. I feel, okay. Wait, what is the move object sheet in The Sims 2? Is it still just move objects on? Or is it BB dot move objects on? I don't remember what it is in The Sims 2. Okay, Dustin's home. So, Brandi, we're gonna come over here and we're going to ask Kennedy on a date. Oh, stop it. Stop it. It is, it's just move objects on. Okay. Ooh. Hold on. We're gonna move the baby into Brandy's room because she deserves to suffer. All right. Oh. That's fine. And then we'll move this. We'll delete that. And that should be good. It should be good. At least one of the cheats in The Sims 2 is still simple. Because the cheats of The Sims 2 can get pretty long. Okay, wait. Okay, they're on a date now. But what if I want them to go somewhere? I do want them to go somewhere. We're gonna go on a date to, a community. We're gonna go on a date to the clothing store. Look at boutique, yeah. Type move objects off to turn off. Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're going on a date to the clothing store to get the baby clothes. How romantic. Wait. Oh, I got scared for a second. It wasn't going to Brandi. I was like, oh no, did I just send them off into oblivion?
Maybe so?
Oh no. Okay. I thought someone said my name. Okay. So she wants to talk to him. Hold on. She wants to talk to him. Tell him a joke. Play with him. Tell him a joke. Play with him. Like, cheats in this game do get pretty long, though. Yeah, they do. Like, bull prop, testing, cheats, enable true. I think that's the longest one. Like, I don't know. I'm glad they, like, simplified all of that stuff in later games. I think move objects on... isn't it BB dot move objects on in The Sims 4? I think so? Or... okay, she also wants to flirt with Kennedy. Ooh, he's loving it. We'll hit on him. Kennedy has an interesting, nose, I must say. He has interesting features. Oh, what does Kennedy want? He just wants to dance with her. Boy, shut up. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was a link. Oh no, you're fine. Streamlabs apparently it's like mod me. No, Streamlabs, go away. I have a mod. I don't need you. Wait, what does she want to do? Appreciate? Okay, she wants to appreciate it. Look at that. Go buy your child some clothes real quick. Just some everyday clothes. We'll delete these Streamlabs. Streamlabs be crazy. Okay. No, not for you. For the baby. Ooh. I heard the noise and freaked out. Sorry. I didn't know. I have my Nightbot set up. But I guess my Streamlabs is like mod me. So I can go in and fix that. But yeah, I mean, you're totally fine, obviously. I just thought you were posting a link for some reason. Streamlabs is trying. It's trying its best. And what else can it do? Oh, wait. No, these are so cute. Wait, those are so cute. Oh, wait, no, we're getting this one. Fuck off. We're getting this one. Oh, wait, no, we got him. Oh, dang it. No. Oh, she's gonna buy it anyway. We got him that. He has that, green overalls. The green overalls. Give him some green, something green. Get these. Heck yeah, bro. Okay. We're just spending all of our money on him. Okay, what do they want to do? She wants to entertain Kennedy. Is he going to the bathroom? I guess so. Whatever. Let's see. Oh, she's up here browsing. Will she, okay, no, we're waiting for Kennedy to get out of the bathroom. Oh. And she wants to entertain him, so we'll go do that. This is a boring date because Kennedy wants to do his dance with her. I guess they could dance in here. Dance together. I hate when they, like, want to dance together. Oh, wait, okay, so she wants to kiss him, she wants to give him a back rub, she wants to flirt with him. Okay, we can do all that. Fuck off, stop dancing. Flirt. Oh, he wants to make out with her? Why would I have that ability yet? Okay. Ooh. Okay. They're getting there though. They are getting there. Oh, he wants to get a back rub. She wants to give a back rub. How convenient. And he wants to give her a back rub. Well, bro, hop on it, man. Okay, entertain Kennedy. We can do that. And she wants to make out with him. We can smooch. That's the best we can do. At least right now. Alright. What are they doing? Oh. Come on, let them make out. Make out. What? They're close. Hold his hand. Make out. Go. Wait, make out. Oh, there we go. Green is feeling better now. She wants to have a dream date with Kennedy, and you know what? I think they are having a dream date. Ooh, okay, so, after this, y'all could go home. Go home. Why not? Okay, wait, I have a question for everyone in chat. What is the best Sims radio station? I think it's R&B. I like R&B. What else do I like? Oh, the witch. The witch and rain in this game is not a good combination. Yeah. What else is there? R&B. I like R&B. I like... I think the pop one in The Sims 4 is good. Salsa. Oh, wait. I don't think I've listened to pop yet in The Sims 2. Well, it looks like your house will buy some new video games. I don't know about that. College Rock, yes. I like College Rock. I do like College Rock. I like Salsa. But, like, oh, I thought they were going to do something. Brandi. Brandi. Why don't you invite him to stay the night, at least? Brandi, wake up. Homegirl. But yeah, I, let's see, hold on. I don't think I've listened to the pop station. Kennedy. Oh my gosh. Okay, what was he doing? Oh, no, stay the, no. Invite him to stay the night. Alright, hold on. Let's turn on. Oh, he was just waiting for the song to come on. Switch to pop. Yes, I like R&B. I like college rock. I like the salsa music, but it's always the default for Sims. Like, I feel like there's always salsa music going on. Okay, so he said yes. Aww. Wait, hold on. No, she wants to get a back rub. Sorry, Bo. What does Bo want? Bo, go scrap this painting. And go. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Go see if there's any leftovers then. Okay, go eat that. I don't really know what that is, but go eat it. She wants to give a back rub and hug Kennedy. Oh, they're best friends. She wants to kiss him. Ooh. Kiss him. And flirt with him. And make out with him. 2004 really was a different time. And you can tell from the fashion in this game. Lord. Maybe Maxis really loved salsa music and that's why the default radio station. Honestly, I mean, they didn't have bad taste then. I mean, it's good music. It's just always playing. Always. I always have to change the station. Every sim wants to listen to salsa. Oh, the baby's crying. The baby is crying. We're just ignore it for now. Alright, let's... It's... Okay, y'all do whatever. Dustin... Boy, your social is gonna be... a mess. Alright. She's gonna congratulate Kennedy for some reason. What's wrong with Skip? He needs hygiene, he needs a bath, and he's hungry. Okay, go bathe Skip. Brandi, she just does not want to take care of her kids. She does not want to take care of her kids. I don't understand. Don't understand. I always have to make her take care of her kids. It's a mess. Brandi is a mess. She's the Webster Dictionary definition of a mess. And Kennedy's going to stand there. Kennedy is being kind of creepy, not going to lie. Not going to lie, Kennedy's being a little bit creepy. I lost my dog. She was bothering me, and now she just disappeared. It's a little worrisome. Oh. Okay. Oh wait. How long until? Okay. So, Destiny becomes an adult in 6 days. So okay, they're at a dream day. I don't care if time runs out. When you're done with that, why don't you go? Empty that. Kennedy, I might need to, like, he's always just in here. He's just in the children's room. Just standing. He just stands in here. I don't understand. I don't understand. Alright, go empty that. You can, wait, I don't even have to click on him to do that, don't I? I mean, in the day. There we go. What is that? Oh, Brandi, it looks like you're gaining. Oh. Brandy's famous. Alright. I think we invited him to stay the night, though, so he's. Oh! He fell in love with her. How far away is she from falling in love with him? Oh! She could fall in love with him. She could fall in love with him. Hey. Kennedy. Just one make out. They're one make out away from falling in love with each other. one make out away. And then she can do that. She wants to be BFFs with Kendi. Dustin's awake. Dustin. Can you, sneak out? We're gonna do that. Oh my god, and he's over here trimming the bushes? Brandy's got a stride going on. Look at her go. All my female sims have that stride going on all the time. Okay, so she's coming at 1 a.m. So hopefully she'll fall in love. Oh, sky attack in bow. Dustin is so sweet. Oh, I forgot he had acne. The baby's playing in the toilet. Skip. Stop it. Brandi, go. Wait, she didn't fall in love with him. Oh, Lord. No, go. You need to fall in love. Go fall in love with him. So they can, like, woohoo and get out of Dustin's way while he goes to sneak out. Tucking in bow. I know. He's so cute. Dustin is such a good brother. She wants to get engaged to Kennedy. Kennedy. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Ask Kennedy to join. Kennedy, leave Dustin. Okay, Dustin, come out here. I know, Dustin's such a good brother. Him and Bo are so cute. Dustin took care of Bo more than Brandi took care of Bo. What's that noise? Angela, I was gonna say. Here she is, pulling up in her fancy car. There they go. Oh, Brandi. Should we try for baby? She wanted to have a baby. Should we try for baby? Wait, would that be crazy? No, that'd be crazy. I would hate myself. We don't have room for that. No baby. I didn't do it. Alright, they're having fun though. So, we'll leave them to it. And here's little baby, Skip. Skip Brooke Jr. over here playing his xylophone, not knowing what's going on. I want to give him the what's it called, the bear head. She can't even take care of Skip, honestly. I know Brandy's just a mess. That'd be Dustin. No, because when does Dustin ages up in 6 days, so, or like 5 days, something like that. So like literally she wouldn't even have Dustin here to help take care of him. So rest in peace. Maybe if she gets married, then like we can move into a new house, take Skip to the mirror and he can bear ears. Yeah, I was gonna do that, but she went to bed. Which she should probably wake up, actually, because she has a child. Speaking of taking care of Skip, let's take care of the baby, maybe. He's hungry. Brandi, wake up. Oh, Kennedy woke up too. Kennedy is loving every second of this. Brandi just strolling through the house in her underwear. When does Dustin? I don't know when Dustin gets back. Oh, he's leaving? Just put it down. And go take a bath. Okay. He can get it on his own. Go drink it. What is his relationship with Brandi? Oh. They're actually best friends. Oh my gosh, he's out here taking care of the garden? Kennedy, you're something else, my guy. Something else. He comes back at 4? Okay. So, actually, what I'm gonna do is put Skip in the crib, and then she's gonna go to bed, and hopefully she'll be able to do that before Dustin gets back, because I don't really want him to get in trouble. So I think he should be good. He should be good. I don't think Kennedy will say anything. Kennedy seems like a cool guy. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's like rounds the corner and Kennedy's like, hey. Hey, bud. Oh, and the man snuck out and then comes back and there's like a man in his underwear. Oh, and he's going to take a bath. A naked man in his bathtub. Oh, I did that because I wanted his social to go up, but his social didn't really go up at all. Alright, well, I guess I thought I banned the newspaper. Well, no, I wanted him to do that. Pull the weeds. I guess he'll go take care of the garden while Kennedy's in the bathtub, I guess? Because Kennedy is apparently in the bathtub. That is a thing. Let's see. Single mom teens. Yeah. Honestly, Dustin is more like the mom. Mama Dustin. And then Brandy's in here in her cheetah print bed. Well, her latest fling. Oh, I don't have the Gussy Up mod. I keep saying I need to get that, but Mama Dustin. Yep. Mama Dustin. Out here raking the leaves at 5 a.m. There he goes. Burn it. Alright, Kennedy is done in the bath. Oh, wait. No, wait. Well, actually, yes, but wait. He needs a mechanical skill point. Go study mechanical. Whoa, Kennedy was trying to talk to him. Kennedy's being, like, why don't you just, like, go to bed, dude? Like, stop making things weird. What is he doing? Oh, he's out here breaking the leaves. Actually, he's fine. Mama Dustin and Mama Kennedy. Honestly. Oh, Dustin. Okay. How is Skip? Skip just wants Brandy, and Brandy does not care. And that is what's going on right now. Brandy is about to wake up, though, and then she can't... Actually, Brandy's going to wake up right now. She's going to serve some omelets. Bo, what is up with you, dude? He still wants to be friends with that guy. Go scrap this painting. And I don't remember whose painting that is, actually. Oh, it's Brandy's. Hello. And go work on... She's making weird noises. Is that the wolf again? Oh my gosh. I could not get the wolf to spawn. Okay, Dustin's over here, like, trying to study, and Kennedy's, like, standing over him watching, what is he watching? Oh, he turned it off. Okay. Alright, respect, Kennedy, respect. Brandy's cooking breakfast for everyone. We're doing good. And... Dustin, he's actually not that hungry, but he needs social points. And so, I'm gonna have him... hold on, I'm gonna give him another chair. There we go. Okay, good. He needs social points, so I'm gonna have him sit at the table so we can talk to his family. Hopefully Kennedy will come and, like... Where's Kennedy? Oh, he's holding the baby. He's taking care of Skip. Wait, can't you? No, I don't think you can. I have this, I don't know. I need to find the Gussy Up mod again. Over here talking. Oh, did you marry him already? I know, he's been like, Brandy was sleeping, and he got up early, took care of her kid, took care of her garden, like, was trying to make friends with Dustin while he literally caught Dustin sneaking out and you didn't say anything. Honestly, what a king. What a king. Okay, go clean that up and put away the leftovers, and we'll leave that plate for Kennedy. And then you gotta take care of things. Wait. This dog really wants in here. Actually, we're gonna, while Kennedy's still here, should, I don't know. Should I have Dina? Because I'm going between, I originally kind of wanted Brandi to go with Darren, but honestly, Kennedy is like the perfect specimen. At least for Brandi. Should they like, should she ask him to move in? Should she ask him to move in? Should they get engaged? Because, like, I can have Nina go with Darren, honestly.
Yep, Dad.
I'm a five.
Yeah.
Someone just came home. Honestly, I think we're gonna have a move in. I did it. Okay. I know. Gone this far. He basically lives here now. So, alright, go do all this stuff. No, don't base skip. Do not base skip. Well, no, don't base skip. Kennedy. Oh, the baby skip is gonna ask him to read to him. Oh, gosh. Okay, change skip's appearance. We're gonna have him give him the baby ears. Oh, and he, the baby. I meant the bear ears. And then he was eating, so you can go back to that. But we're gonna take care of Skip first. Is the phone ringing? Oh, that must have been the, whatever this is. The movie. Okay. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, that is what I wanted to do. Okay, so he doesn't have formal wear, but his, like, everyday wear is, I mean, yeah, his everyday wear is a tux. Interesting. Okay. Wait, there's not bear. What? What kind of logic is that? Non-existent. Non-existent. The logic does not exist. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Kennedy brought in, like, $15,000. Like, they have so much money now. That cannot be fair. I'm probably gonna get rid of some of the money. But I am... Oh, no, 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 that's not what I wanted. I want to get her a dresser so I can get rid of this. Get her a dresser so I can get rid of this one. Like, wait, where are the, like, where are the little dressers? Is that not this? This is, yeah, no, no, no. That is this game. Where is the little dressers? What? Am I crazy? Then we'll just get rid of it because I want to get Skip a thingy, this thing, a changing table so that we can change his appearance. And I'm going to get rid of some of this money because there's no way that he would, that it's just not fun anymore. I think this is the cheat. I could be wrong, but I'm just giving him $5,000. That's fine. The baby. Oh, Kennedy, can you? Or what is Dustin doing? Dustin, can you empty it? Oh, we're not gonna get him in time. And then, oh, he was doing his mechanical skill. So we'll do that too when he gets done. What is he doing? Homeboy? Homeboy, I told you to empty the potty. Oh, he can't go in there because Brandy's in there. Okay, whatever. We'll plan everyday outfit for Skip. I will get him his little overalls and he'll be so cute. Okay, whoa, Brandi, clean that. And then, oh, there he is. Oh my god. And dress him in. Wait, can we plan? Wait, we can plan his PJ outfit? Oh, he smells so bad. Skip diaper. Oh, okay, yes. We'll change his outfit. And then Kennedy, I don't know what your skills are or anything, my guy. He wants to become head of the CIA. Alexander wants to do that. He's a party DJ. Okay. Oh, and he needs a mechanical skill point anyway. Alright, you clean that toilet, sir. Alright, did he do it? He did it. He did it. Alright, go study that mechanical skill then. And he just wants to earn money. That's fine. Dustin wants to get a promotion, so we're not gonna go study mechanical. Oh, I wanted to change into his everyday wear, but he didn't do it. Sad times. Anyway. Oh, we can have Brandi do it. Dress, skipping every day. I wonder. Okay, whenever. I don't know. Because they'll probably want to have. Well, I guess Dust. I'm trying to figure out. My brain is trying to figure out how this will work. Because. I guess Dustin could move out after college, but Bo would still live here, and so would Skip, so they wouldn't have an extra room, so even if they did have a kid, they wouldn't have room for it. What is Bo doing? Has to be read to? Oh, they love Kennedy. They love him. Okay, and Bo is okay. Brandi, I'm gonna have you is he good? He's fine. He needs energy, but we can figure that out later. So I'm just gonna have her go around and clean everything that she possibly can. Because this house is low-key a tiny bit of a mess, not gonna lie. Bo is just gonna sit here and stare at Kennedy. Interesting. Anyway, so I want to go get Brandi and Kennedy new clothes. Oh, Dustin. Oh, the carpool. Did he get a mechanical skill? Oh, he did. Oh, Dustin, you're fine. Literally, go take a... Oh, wait, no. Wait. What am I doing? What am I doing? They can afford a shower. They can afford a shower. Actually, I'm probably gonna still get them a... Hello? Okay, I'm probably still gonna give them a bath, actually. Just because... I don't know. I see them getting a dog in the future or something. Or future babies. I don't know. Plus, Brandi really likes taking baths for some reason. Bo really wants to be read too. Go practice painting, Bo. Get your creativity skill up, my guy. And there we go. And then I'm probably gonna have. We'll get Brandi to work out. Nope. Can you not work? Do you just not have room? Oh, go put him in the crib. And do you not have room? Is that what it is? Alright, Dustin's going to work. He should get promoted today, which is good. Brandi still has not wanted to get a job. Let's see. She's not even that, fat. Or that far into fat. Just fine. Oh my god, that Katy Perry? Katy Perry? Hey girl. Wait, isn't she that's Sia, sorry. I heard some drama about someone. Do I have a favorite sport?
Like, to watch or to play?
To watch, it's probably gymnastics, because you cannot tell me that that crap is not cool. Yes, I think that's how that sentence works.
Wait, why can't you work out anymore?
To play, it might be volleyball? I don't know, I used to do gymnastics and cheerleading, and that was pretty fun. But I don't know, maybe cheerleading. I don't know. I haven't played sports since, like, middle school. Crazy. At least, like, seriously, like, on a team. Gymnastics is breathtaking, though. I can't do it, but it looks nice. It is. It's, I look back on it, and I really wish that I, like, took it more seriously. Because it was really fun, and, like, it was so cool. Like, it's so good. I have a friend who, oh god, he was like, he's still training. Like, he might go to the Olympics, like, for gymnastics. He's really good. I know he's doing Junior Olympics, but he's really good. Tinkering, no. Get that ish out of here. Okay, but yeah. I don't know, what is your favorite sport, Liam? What is your, oh, I see, you also added the, English U into the spelling. I see that. What's wrong with Skip? Oh, his bladder. Oh, he just doesn't want to be in the crib anymore. Go potty train, Skip. Yeah, gymnastics. Gymnastics and ice skating at the Olympics. That's some nice stuff. Like, I really wish I could do that. I also took gymnastics more seriously. Skip grows up in 2 days. Oh, and Bo is home. That's not Bo. Dustin. You've worked hard, now you've reached the top of the criminal career. A family member's brought home new clothes. Who wants to buy a car? Oh, wait. I think we have room. Hold on. Oh, we do, but we'd have to get rid of the pool. Oh, wait, no, we don't have room. We do not have room. That's weird. I swear that one time I put a driver, like a, what is this called? What is this thing called? A driveway. I swear one time I put a driveway in the Broke household. But I guess we... I don't know. I don't think we can put just the standing one there. And then this one... Yeah, this one we don't have room for. So sad. Oh well. He also wants to get into a private school. But when... Hello? Okay, 5 days. So, I think Skip will age up before Dustin does, so we might... If he still wants to get into a private school when Skip ages up, we'll do it when Skip ages up. So that Skip goes into the private school too. Go work out, Brandi. Come on. Oh, okay. Never mind. I lied. Don't do that. Benjamin. All right. Kennedy went to bed. Oh no. Oh no. They need to go to the grocery store. Okay. Yeah, Brandi. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Actually, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save real quick. Like football, but for you that's soccer, because I know some countries call it soccer and some call it football. I don't think it's some countries. I think it's just America. I think just America calls it soccer. I can't think of another country. I mean, maybe Canada. Does Canada call it soccer? But I think America just thinks it's a quirky girl, and so I'm gonna go to the boutique and I'm gonna get new clothes for her and Kennedy, and then I'll go to I think the two other stores have groceries. But football, okay, like football. I like soccer. I like to watch soccer, actually. I think my boyfriend in high school played soccer, and so I went to a lot of his games. I really liked it. It's great. Some of them get, like, some of the players, well, some of the, like, parents and stuff, too, but they are really aggressive. Like, really aggressive. It's kind of funny. It's not funny, but, like... Like, it was kind of crazy to watch sometimes. Like, I had a friend named Noah, and he was on the team too, and the other team put, like, this really big, guy, like, muscular, that literally looked exactly like Kennedy. Anyway, but they put this, like, big guy on the team against Noah, and Noah was, like, tiny. Like, he was, like, short and, like, tiny. Homegirl, go buy your clothes, and then we'll get some groceries, and then you can go home. But, yeah, that dude was, like, throwing Noah around. Like, it was crazy. It was crazy. But it was fun to watch. It was never not entertaining. Okay, Brandi. I'm gonna get you some new clothes, girl, because you've been sporting the same fit for so long. You're married? You're a married woman? Honestly, that's not... Okay, hold on. I'll put that in the cart for now. No. I want to give her something more mom-like. Nah. Oh, that's mom-like. Miss Brain. Did I give someone else this outfit? It looks fresh in my memory, so I'm not gonna get it. Because I might have given it to someone else. So I don't know who I would have given it to, but... Okay. The pants. The pants. She also... Oh, wait, this is kind of cute. Are the soccer teams in America any good? Well, I guess. But, like, I don't know anyone in... I don't know anyone in America whose, like, favorite soccer team, like, professional-wise, is the American team. I hear... Yeah. I hear a lot of, like, Brazil, and, I don't know flag names well enough to confidently say who they are, but, I don't know. I mean, I guess they're all right. I don't think American soccer teams are bad, necessarily, anyway. Wait, Brandi be serving some looks. I've never heard any Americans talk about soccer, really. Because, like I said, my boyfriend in high school played soccer, and so I heard about it a lot there. And then, I guess I've been around soccer players a lot, so maybe that's why. But no, yes, Americans love football. Football is the big thing. I mean, but I'm sure... Everyone knows that. American football. Wait, that's kind of Brandy-ish. Is that ugly, though? It's a little ugly. We'll put it in the cart for now. She's not going to get all these things. I just don't know what I want her to have right now. But yeah, no, Americans and football. Talk about scary fans. Like, actually, I feel like they don't have the scariest fans. I just think they have the loudest. So loud. They always talk. Especially, like, dads. like sitting and screaming at the TV, like they can hear them. So my dad does all the time. Oh, is that Mrs. Claus outfit? Okay. A little ugly, but definitely panty style. That's what I thought too, but it was a little, it's like a tiny bit, might be a tiny bit too ugly. There's these. I don't know. I think it's a little too grandma-ish for Brandy right now. Same with those. There's these. No. Oh, there's these. I don't know what color to give her though. Maybe the blue one? I don't know. We'll look at stuff. Hold on. There's the, maybe not that dress. Okay. Got this one. Oh, we're not gonna, okay. It's $800. You know what? We're splurging. Oh, wait, no, she wanted to get, I mean, I wanted, she didn't, I want to get Kennedy some new clothes. Because what he's got on is a little bit questionable, I must say. Just a tad bit. Okay. Nothing really screams Kennedy. I mean, just like, Kennedy, I don't know. He doesn't really have, like, I don't really know his sense of style. Not that. Not that. The UK, the soccer league is very popular. France and Germany too. I never really hear anyone talk about the American league. I don't blame them. I don't know. I've never, like, the only sport that, like, I've really ever heard people talk about, like, American, it's like football, but like, like American football. I don't know. I know the American, like, women's gymnastics, American women's sports are really good. I think some of the men's sports are just mediocre, but like, I could be wrong. What does he do? He's a slacker. Then maybe it's not a good team. Yeah, maybe not. I don't think, maybe it's not a good team. I don't know. I don't know much about soccer. Like, I have people I could ask. I'll ask someone and then I'll get back to you on that. Well, yeah, I'll ask someone if the American team is good. But yeah, like I said, I've never heard anyone from America talk about the American team. Like, what is this? What is that? Why is this? What is that? Okay. Interesting. Oh, they got these. Or like those. That might be kind of Kennedy-ish. Do they have like a brown jacket? No. None of these are good. Oh, no, we'll put that away. What is this? Not the pleated pants with the t-shirt. Not the Don Lothario. We'll give him the Don Lothario. I don't know. Oh, we only gave him one thing? Okay, hold on. Actually, wait. We'll get, I don't remember what his shirt he has. Let's see. We'll get this, and we'll get this, or this, that, this, this, and we'll just give him that, or we're gonna get all of it. We're gonna splurge, and we're gonna get all of it. This man looks exactly like Kennedy. Hold on. Yeah, like, he looks exactly like Kennedy. Like, this is Kennedy. He just has a different name. Right? I'm correct, right? Okay. Brandy, we're going to get groceries now. They don't have groceries at this lot, unfortunately. Kennedy's twin, Kennedy's clone, more like it. Like, that is literally Kennedy. Like, down to the weird eyebrows. I don't even know, I don't know if, he just has a different hair. Hmm. Kennedy Cox and Charlie Twang, is that his name? Oh no, hurry. Oh, dang it, we didn't get it before she ran away. Long lost brothers. The long lost twin townies. Alright. Now we're gonna get groceries and then we're gonna go home so she'll stop complaining. They show the America League here on TV, but like never really promote the matches, they just air them. Like, do they show them as like the American soccer, like the American team's soccer game? Like they're like the headliners, I guess? Like, is that what they do? Because I don't know, are all soccer teams just based on country? Like, you have like the America team, Brazil, Spain. Does Russia have a soccer team? I don't think I've ever heard of the Russian soccer team. I feel like the good teams are sort of, I hear a lot of the soccer teams from like South America are the ones that I hear about the most. But I guess like we're closer to South America and like the UK is closer to France and Germany. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, so she just bought $600 worth of groceries. Walk home. I feel like Dustin just bought groceries though. Or no, that wasn't Dustin, that was Alexander. Never mind. That was Alexander. My other responsible teen boy that does more than parents. Who's this? Meadow Thayer. Oh, she was taking a selfie. Oh. Ah, the Broke family. Back, I was eating dinner. Welcome back, Eric. How was dinner?
Ow.
What did you eat? This is an important question. What did you eat for dinner? It was good. That's good. I haven't eaten dinner. I am going to eat pizza for dinner, but I'm waiting for someone to get off work. Pizza. I was going to eat pizza too. I have a frozen pizza in the freezer. It is waiting. I'm not going to eat until like later though. Okay, so Brandi is ready to drop dead. Oh, she's doing that. Oh my god, save. Yeah, I know. Ah, so fun. Okay, wait. Go get leftovers, though. Don't step your face. Go get leftovers. Dustin? Are you... Where's... Yeah, okay, that is Dustin. Dustin, I'm gonna have you wake up so you can go... Oh, but Skip doesn't want to... Okay, answer the phone. We just became friends. We did. Us. We bonded over pizza. Amazing. What kind of pizza was it? That's another important question. And then I have a question of the hour for people in chat. Who is this? Wait, hold on. Who is this? Who is this calling for Kennedy? My hot take is that pineapples do belong on pizza. And I will fight. I will fight for it. So... It was pepperoni. That's the one I have in the freezer. I have like a pepperoni stuffed crust pizza in the freezer. I like just got it. I got that and I got a bottle of wine. I feel like illegal saying that, but like pineapples belong on pizza. Thank you, Bella. Thank you. Thank you. See, Bella and I just became friends. Over pizza. We're bonding over pizza in chat tonight. What topping? No, okay. It's pepperoni. I also got a bottle of wine. I feel illegal saying that like I have a bottle of wine, but like I'm definitely, it's definitely not illegal. It just feels that way. But yes,
Hawaiian pizza is one of my favorite kinds of pizza, toppings on pizza. I don't know. Oh, she's asleep. Oh, the carpool for Kennedy arrives in an hour. Okay. Oh my god, best Monday ever. Yeah, I know. I'm excited. We're waiting for someone to get off of work though before. Hawaiian pizza is so good though. But like also, I'm really picky about pizza, but like I don't just like any pizza. Like I don't like thin crust pizza. Okay, Brandi, please go to sleep. I don't like thin crust pizza. I don't know. My favorite pizza place is probably Pizza Hut. But also like Little Caesars. But I like Little Caesars and Pizza Hut over Domino's. For show. I like Domino's, but not that much. We're waiting for asking the important questions. Oh, no one. My important question was pineapples. Pineapples belong on pizza. That was my hot take. And, yes. Wait, did I have another? Hold on. Now I'm like thinking back. Did I have another important question? I think that was the important question. Okay, Kennedy, go use the restroom. And have. Oh no, your thing is here. Never mind. So he might get promoted today, honestly. We got another breadwinner. And okay. Is he reading to. Oh, he's reading to. Oh, he's reading to Skip. He's so cute. Dustin is so freaking cute. To be honest, thank you. I love pizza at Little Caesars. I love pizza at Little Caesars. Like, my dad would get Little Caesars all the time when I was younger. Like, when my brother and I would go over there, he would always get pizza. As long as the pizza's good, I don't care where it's from. Honestly, I feel that. I feel that. I'm always down for pizza. I feel like you can't have bad pizza. Well, I feel like it's hard to have a bad pizza, but like, yeah, I just don't like thin crust. That's the only thing I don't want on my pizza's thin crust. But yeah. But now my family usually gets Pizza Hut. And then I used to work at a trampoline park. And when kids would have parties there, they would get pizza. Like, their family could order pizza, and at first they got Double Dave's, and then they switched to Domino's, and so that's kind of what made me, I didn't like Domino's before, like, they switched to Domino's, and now I kind of like it, just because, like, you know, when you're at work, and you're hungry, and you get offered pizza, you don't care what it is. I used to work for CC's, really? That's really cool. I've never had cauliflower crust pizza. School lunch pizza? Okay. That's a topic though. School lunch pizza. It could be good. It was okay. School lunch pizza alone was kind of it wasn't that great, but like in comparison to some of the other things, like it was like if it was like pizza day, it was a good day. Domino's gave me stomach issues. Yikes. Okay, I'm going to need you to answer the phone. I don't know if you can answer the phone though, cuz there's a book in the way. Middle school, I did pizza. I feel like I remember school lunch pizza being pretty alright. But maybe my memory is hazy. But yeah, I didn't like Domino's until they started ordering Domino's from at my old job. And then now I kind of like it. Like, I tolerate it. Used to intern at a hospital, and the pizza, like, hospital pizza is good. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it probably was not good pizza. Like, if you put school lunch pizza in front of me right now, it would probably be gross. But, like, me as a hungry middle schooler, different opinions. I don't think I've ever had hospital pizza, though. I've only been to the hospital once. Thank God. Do not skip. Skip. Okay, Ashley, Dustin. Okay, no, yeah. Go to the bathroom, and then hopefully I don't think you're gonna get it in time. Yeah. Oh yeah, as I was saying, sorry. I only went to the hospital before I was interrupted by the toddler playing in the toilet. I've only been to the hospital once, and I got like a CAT scan, and so I couldn't eat. Like, they wouldn't let me eat. But they brought me... I don't know if you heard that. My dog just, like, barked. So loud. But yeah, I've only been to the hospital once, and they wouldn't let me eat. Alright. Oh, wait, we might make it. We might make it. We might make it. But yeah. My hot takes on pizza. School lunch pizza might not have been the worst, and pineapples belong on pizza. Hawaiian pizza's good. Wait, he didn't... Oh, he's gonna... okay. Go get him... Go get a bottle for him, I guess. I know you're tired, Dustin. We'll break Brandy up. Or when does Kennedy get home? He gets home at 4 a.m. Oof. Yikes. Yikes. Anyway. Okay, yeah, go to bed, Dustin. Brandy, I hate to wake you up because... Alright, but I do need to wake you up. Go use the restroom and go put Skip in his crib. Although he's gonna... Oh, he passed out. Oh, no. Sorry. She was a woohoo with Three Sims. Girl, that's your secondary romance. Aspiration talking. Oh, you can go sell this. $20? Heck yeah, Bo. Bo's making bank for us over here. Alright. She likes arts and crafts. Go dispose of... Okay, and go empty that too. And then... is everyone going to be hungry when they wake up? He's not. He is. And he's not hungry, but he's about to piss himself. So we'll just go make pancakes anyway. Because why not? Oh, no. Oh, the pancakes. I was thinking maybe she, like, made pancakes. Oh, Kennedy's home. Kennedy can clean this up. That way she doesn't have to. Honestly, that's what husbands are for. Cleaning up old pancakes while she makes new ones. A golden relationship. Alright, he's not really... he's not really hungry. Can we hold Skip? I don't know if we'll make it in time before he pees his pants. Oh, we might. Go. No. Go potty train Skip. We might make it. Are we gonna make it? Oh, we did. What is he? Okay, his bar is like halfway full. Brandy is eating and she needs fun. Her fun is always so low. They don't have that much money though. I mean, they have money, but he looks so bored over here. Oh, not the weather. Alright. Yes. Good job, Skip. Good job. Go put him back in the crib. And then we'll go empty that and then go to sleep, I guess. Because you're a tiny bit tired. Change it to some station dance. The NFL isn't that popular here in the UK. But they also show that on TV. They show the NFL in the UK? Well, I guess it's national. Wait, no, because national would be America. Really? That's really interesting. Do you watch football then, Liam? Like, American football? Also, you missed our conversation about pizza. It was a good one. Okay, go... Oh, Dustin, actually... Well, actually, it's Monday. Hey, Miss Girl. Come here.
Lay down right there. Lay down. Lay down.
Oh. My dog said,
I want to be here.
Alright, and then Bo, you're going to the bathroom, and that's fine. Bo wants to get an A+ on his report card. He wants to reach creativity level 6. We can do that, Bo. We can do that for you.
Hey.
Was Brandi still wants to get married to Kennedy? Honestly, okay, how many days does... Okay. He has 5 days left still. Oh, thank you, Dustin. That is amazing. Oh, she wants to chat with Dustin? What? Brandi wants to take care of her kids. Okay, Bo. Hey, no. Okay. Wait, you can go eat if you have time, Bo. And then you need... Who's that? Sandy Broody. Sandy Broody really making the appearances up in here. Okay, she's gonna clean that up. Kennedy doesn't need... Okay. We're gonna leave that one for Bo. Then we're gonna put these leftovers away. And then... Bo, get out of the bathtub. So maybe you'll have time to eat. Maybe. And then you, Brandi, go take a shower. And yeah. Okay, Brandi's taking a shower. And I'm gonna have Kennedy wake up and then have him go to the bathroom. And then Dustin is about to go to school. So, and then what else? Brandi wants to get engaged to Kennedy. So we can do that. They have a channel here dedicated. They have a channel there dedicated to the NFL. They just sell lots of NFL stuff and live matches. So maybe it's popular here, but I don't hear people talk about it. It might just be like, I can imagine how it's probably like how it is, how soccer is here. Like, soccer is popular, but it's not as popular as football. Like, I guess, like, football is popular, like, American football is popular there, but, like, not as much as, like, soccer football. I can see that, I guess. Kennedy, make the bed. Or, Kennedy, we're gonna, like, hold on. Wait, somebody needs a dresser. Somebody needs a dresser. I swear, there was, like, little dressers, like, that look like the end tables. Am I? No, that is this game. Oh my gosh. Okay, well then I guess I'll just like put this in here for now. And that'll be there. I guess they get a dresser. And then we'll plan your everyday outfits because we got you some new duds, bro. Okay. Yeah, she needs social. She really wanted to be friends with Dina earlier. So we'll go see if Dina... okay, so we have this as an option for Kennedy, or this. He looks kind of creepy in that, not gonna lie. He looks a little creepy in that. Oh, I guess not, I guess, okay. We're actually gonna, I actually want to keep Brandi's last name. Okay, this is really uneventful. That was a really uneventful engagement. Oh well, they're engaged now. Kennedy, if you could please move out of the way. Oh, Kennedy didn't even want to get married. He did not care. Okay. Hi, Crumb. How are you? Welcome to the stream. How's your night going? You love the pink kitchen? Yeah, it's kind of a vibe, honestly. Not gonna lie. Wait, where did this come from? I didn't buy that. Wait, I kind of like... Okay. Actually, this is sort of... It's ugly, but it's, like, really Brandi. Okay, you know what? We'll sport this around, and if I hate it, I hate it. Brandi, go work out again. No, you're not you. You. Yeah, the pink kitchen. Honestly, vibe. I love the flamingo. Can we turn it on? There we go. In the UK, we call the NFL rugby. Oh, isn't that a different... Oh, isn't rugby a different sport than football, though? Am I crazy? I'm not a sports person, so I could totally be wrong. But, like, I've heard... Or is it the same thing? Oh, no. Someone with experience, help me out. Because I don't know. I don't know. Kennedy Cox. What are you doing, homeboy? Oh, you did not go up at all. I thought you were gonna get promoted. He goes to work today, though, so... And Skip is out here. Brandi is working out. Oh, they got bills. All right, Kennedy. Go pay the bills. Go pay the bills. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I cannot read that. But offering you this coupon, good for a free meal at any of our fine restaurants. You mean all the fine restaurants that don't exist in this town? There aren't no restaurants in Pleasant View. I need to build a restaurant for Pleasant View. That's next on my list. List of things. Okay, she wants to classic dance with Kennedy. Alright. Oh, Brandi. Oh, Brandi. Brandi. She's not even like... She's not getting any more fit. There's not a gym in Pleasant View either. I should probably make a gym. So a gym, a restaurant, what else is it? There needs to be a pet store too. There's not a pet store here, and considering everyone and their mom literally wants a dog here, like okay, everyone's doing fine. This is literally such a change of pace. Everyone being content and okay with life. Look at that. If we have any new people in chat, by the way, if anyone wants to contribute to our hot take of if pineapples belong on pizza, feel free. My stance is yes. I think they do. Okay, Brandi got a skill. Come on, pop off, girl. Yeah, she's not getting, or at least maybe she is just like very, very slowly. Oh, Dustin and a classmate are talking about movies. When his classmate mentions a recent movie, Dustin hasn't seen this particular movie because it's rated R and he's not allowed to go to rated R movies. Okay, Dustin. I don't know who told you that, but I seriously doubt Brandi would care. Anyway, Dustin isn't sure if this is something he wants to admit, though. Should he lie and say he's seen it or dismiss it and change the topic? Dismiss it. Okay. Sure. Oh. Okay. She is then. Alright, we're taking a shower. I love pineapple on pizza. Yes, thank you, Crumb. See, we're making friends tonight. Pineapple and pizza gang unite. I love pineapple and pizza, but it has to be Domino's pizza with real bacon. I like Domino's, but... I mean, I like Domino's Hawaiian pizza. This is my friend home from school. That's not Angela. But yeah, I think that's actually what we usually get. Usually when we get pizza from Domino's, we get like Hawaiian pizza with bacon. I think that's what we get. Okay. Oh no, it's broken. The TV is broken. Yikes. Okay, he goes to work today. Yes. I agree with that opinion, Crumb. I agree. That is a good pizza. Nice. Yeah. It's good. Oh, Brandi is so tired. Okay, go to bed then, Brandi. I don't know why. Oh, this house is like not having it with all of these people on here. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. He literally could have died and I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my god, Rip Dustin. Oh my god. Okay. The NBA, I assume, is popular in America also. Oh yeah, basketball is also popular. Is that this? Oh, that's his, this girl's out here dancing. Okay, Dustin, he's gonna... What happened to him? He got electrocuted! He broke the TV in, so I was like, oh, he has a mechanical skill. Maybe he can repair it. No. No, he got electrocuted. I think Kennedy can repair it though. I know. Rip Dustin. His hair exploded. Okay. Dustin, you need to go to work, homeboy. Oh no. This is... Hey. Oh my god. Rip Mama Dustin. Yes, Rip Mama Dustin. Oh no. At least he survived though. He literally could have died though and I would not have noticed because I was not looking at him. Okay, no, we're gonna change your appearance, Kennedy, because your eyebrows scare me a little bit, not gonna lie. And then, Brandi, wake up, please. And go answer the phone. Bo brought a friend home from school. That's not Bo. He's killing the TV. Yeah, literally. Did he even repair it? Wait, did he repair it? He did. Okay, good. No, go change your appearance. Kennedy really likes Brandi. Who is this person? You know what? Fine. Who is this person? I guess Kennedy's friends with her. But yeah, he was literally killing the TV. And it somehow got fixed. So I guess whatever works. I guess it was one of those, like, unplug it, plug it back in again things. Okay, the random woman in our house needs to leave. He can fight her? Oh, torment. Oh, that's how you torment. Okay. Alexander kept wanting to torment, and I didn't know what that was. Hey, hey, Sarah. You seem like a pretty insightful person. I'm developing a new product. Here's a free sample. Sarah? That's Sarah. Wait, did Kennedy do something? What does that mean? Does he actually get his inventory now? What is this? Wait. Oh my god. Wait, they got a huge television. Holy crap. Okay, wait, hold on. Go back. Oh my god. Can we get, like, a better couch? Maybe? Oh, the cow print couch. Yes. 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 Oh, Kennedy's in the way. Kennedy, move. You're in the way. I need to put the cow print couch away. Oh. Why do... Okay. All of the kids that come over, they all just, like... Ah, yes. This is the best. Cow print couch. This is my new favorite thing. I did not know this existed. I love that. I love that. I want it. I want the cow print couch. Why do all the kids that come home always just dance next to the street? I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay. What is wrong with him? Oh, Lord. He needs everything. Okay, Kennedy, I need you to go... Actually, I need you to go hold skip. Go take care of the child. Oh, Brandy's literally... Brandi! Brandi's literally just sitting there. Girl, you... You pushed my buttons. Alright, so we're gonna change his diaper, and he also needs a bottle. Go get a bottle for Skip. And then you can go take a shower, and Brandi can go serve dinner. Go serve some soup. Is baseball popular too? Yeah. Yeah. I feel like baseball is almost just as popular as football. Maybe that's just where I'm from, but like I feel like it is. Oh, why do y'all give him the bottle right in front of the fridge? Okay, Brandi, now serve dinner. Serve some soup. Soup. Alright, and then go use the restroom when you're done with that too. Just because. Because why not? Yeah, I would say the baseball is just as popular as football, honestly. At least where I'm from. I'm from the South, though, so maybe that's a Southern thing, but who knows? Okay, Skip goes up tomorrow. Bo goes up in 2 days. And Dustin just got home from work and is ready to Okay. Go use the restroom, Kennedy. Please hurry up, Kennedy. Please hurry up, Kennedy. Please hurry up, Kennedy. Kennedy, hurry up. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Crumb. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay, go eat, go eat, go eat, go eat, go eat. No, go, no, Dustin, go to the bathroom. You're gonna pee yourself. Please just go to the bathroom. Please just go to the bathroom first and then you can go to bed. Oh, Brandi. Okay, Bo, okay, he's almost done with his homework, yeah? Oh, where's Skip doing? Oh, he needs to go to bed. Okay, Brandi, when you're done with that, go put Skip back in his crib. And then we'll watch TV on our brand new flat screen television that kind of blocks the way of everything. But, you know, not the weather. Not the weather. Not the weather. Does America have rounders? It's basically the same as baseball, but the bat is shorter. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Dustin, wake up. No, Dustin, wake up. Dustin, wake up. Oh, you're so tired. Oh, no, that's... How's that Lilith? Oh, that is Lilith. Oops. No, Dustin, go back to bed. Rounders. I mean, we have, like, Little League, if that's... But, like, that's for kids. I don't know. I've never heard of rounders. But maybe it's just called something different here. I mean, that could... That's usually the case. Okay. Oh, Bo just finished his homework. King. Okay. Kennedy, since clearly you care about Skip more than Brandi does, go put him away. Go put him away. Alright. And then Bo, I mean, Skip. Skip goes up tomorrow, so tomorrow we'll invite the headmaster to come over the next day so that they can get into private school. I'll go put away the leftovers because I don't think anyone else is eating tonight. And then little Bo. Okay, actually, I want you to go take a bath before you... Or don't go take a bath. Go take a shower. I figure we have a shower now. Yeah. I know you're tired, love. But go take a shower first. Please, Bo. Oh, poor Bo. I've been walking around like this. I probably should have gotten him clothes, too. Oh, well. We spent, like, almost $1,500 on clothes for Brandi. And she's only going to get to wear one outfit. Okay, Dustin. Brandi is cleaning up, and then she's gonna go to bed. Yeah, and Kennedy... Oh, the carpool for Kennedy comes in an hour. Okay, well, he's gonna sleep until the carpool comes. And then Dustin is just dead inside. But with rounders of the same of the size, because of the size of the bat, you can just swing it with one hand, but you can use two if you want. I don't think we have rounders. I've never heard of that. I don't know. I've never heard of that. Is it still like a baseball bat though? Like it's just a smaller baseball bat? Or is it like a different kind of bat? Okay, Kennedy, your carpool is here. Hurry up, my guy. Go, go, go. Oh, I wanted to change his appearance. We'll do that when he gets back. Okay, Dustin. His fun is just so... it's non-existent. Oh, Brandi got up to take care of her child? What? A concept. An actual concept. Okay. Brandi, I'm actually going to have you go change your appearance too. Because y'all both got the crazy eyebrows. Okay. The game from overseas is on during lunchtime. Kennedy really wants to see it, but just as the game is about to start, Kennedy gets called into an impromptu meeting. Should Kennedy attend the meeting or make up an excuse to watch the game instead? And go to the meeting. Kennedy goes to the meeting, but quickly is bored out of his mind. Oh no. Okay, well, Kennedy got demoted. Very fitting. Go clean and change your appearance. Why can't they... can they not do it because it's... no. Why can't they change their appearance? Every time I ask them to do it, they don't do it. Yeah, Kennedy got demoted. Rest in peace, homeboy. Alright, you can go back to bed, though. When does he go to work now? 10 a.m. He'll probably just get promoted again. Okay. Brandi, we're going to fix your eyebrows, love. It's just this... The eye makeup. It's sort of the same bat. It's just much smaller. During PE lessons at school, it was normally something we'd have to play. Yeah, like we have Little League, and it's like a smaller bat, but it's a smaller bat because like kids play it. So I don't know if that's the same thing. Okay, that's better. Yeah, I don't know if it's like a... it's... but like Little League here is just... it's basically just baseball, just like for kids, for smaller kids. All right, Brandi. Let's give you an upgrade on your hair, because, you know, why not? We're here. She's got a kind of a big forehead, not gonna lie. This one isn't bad. It's not too bad. It doesn't really look like Brandi anymore, though. No. Maybe. Oh, well, that's brown. Isn't there a blue one? Is there not a blue one? There it is. That's not really blue, though. Maybe like that? Or this? No, not that. That one's alright. Or like... the... I don't know. I don't know. Let's see, what else? Oh! That's new. Okay. I feel like that one is older. That one's alright. Let's see. I kinda like... that one's alright. This was her original hair, and that could be like... she grew it out a little bit? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Dang it. I went all the way back. Okay, wait. Go back. Oh, actually, but she could have this hair. Maybe she just grew her hair out. Or that's what it's like under... when it's out of the bun. She's gonna let her hair down. She's letting her hair down. Is darts popular? Like on the board? Like a dart board? Because I guess so. It's kind of like a bar game. Or not necessarily like a drinking game, but like a game you play while you're drinking, like a social game, I guess. If like that's what you mean, like on a dartboard. At least that's how I know it to be. It could be something else. Or just like more than that, honestly. Yeah? Then yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess it's popular here. I guess so. Like darts and pool. Alright, Brandi, when you get out of the bath, which I don't know why you took a bath. What's wrong with Skip? There's nothing wrong with Skip. Go to sleep. Skip's just out here dancing. Alright, Kennedy. Okay, well, okay, let's get to a reasonable time. And by reasonable, I mean not, 4 in the morning. Someone woke up. Kennedy woke up anyway. Okay, that's fine. Go and change your appearance, because I asked you to do that at least 3 times now, and you have not done any of it. Who wants to buy a car? I wish I could buy them a car, but... okay, first of all, we're gonna change those eyebrows, my guy. That's a little... His eyebrows are just... He's just got a really sharp eyebrow. We call it bars. Pub. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Pubs. Yeah. Well. Do you call, like, all bars pubs? Like, because, like, we have, like, different kinds of bars here. Because we have, like... Well, I guess we call those clubs. So, I guess, never mind. Never mind. I guess. Unless you do call something different. Oh, he looks like... Hey, the Santa Claus beard. Kennedy looks so different when he has, like, facial hair. What is this? He looks so different. Oh my god. Wait. He's kind of popping off with this look. Okay, let me get him some different hair. That's not his hair texture. Let's see. No. What is this? He looks like the oh my god. What is that dude from Shrek? Or he's not from Shrek, but he's in Shrek. Is it the one that tries to steal Fiona? That's what that looks like. Honestly, even that is just a little better. That one is fine, I think. Yeah, it is Robin Hood. Yeah. Do you see it? He looks like Robin Hood. He looked like the Robin Hood from Shrek. That was the vibes that hat gave me. Dustin is still hating his life. So, yeah. I'm glad you see it. I'm not crazy. Because sometimes I feel like nobody knows what I'm talking about. Alright, Skip is out here. That's not him. This is Skip. Skip needs to kind of go to bed, but we're gonna potty train him. Oh no, empty that. And then we're gonna give him a bottle first, actually. Who has the baby? Brandi has the baby. I'm gonna give him some more wants. Ooh, no. I'm gonna give him some more wants because, I mean, everyone else in the house has them. And he just wants boring things. He just wants to buy a car and then play catch. Like, do better, Kennedy. Alright, put the bottle down. Go drink. Okay. All right, we'll put the baby away. And we'll go delete this because it's only $200. I don't feel bad. Who wants to go on vacation? Brandi wants to classic dance with Kitten. She wants to get married. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to have a wedding with Brandi. She doesn't even know really anyone. Or maybe I'll like... I don't know. I could wait till Kennedy, but Kennedy like hasn't wanted to get married to Brandi yet, like at all. Okay, Dustin, since your fun is doing better, let's do your homework, bud. And then, Bo, go use the restroom first before you go watch whatever he's watching. Oh, Kennedy is watching sports apparently. And he likes it. Actually, Kennedy, what is Brandi doing? She's going to take care of Bo. I mean, that's not Bo. She's going to take care of whatever his name is. And go potty. Wait, I like this song. This is a good song. This is a good song. Bo thinks so too. Is Formula One racing popular? I mean, NASCAR is popular. Like, NASCAR is really popular here. At least I think so. At least in my experience, it is. I don't know if that's the same thing as Formula One racing, though. No, Kennedy. Fuck off, but the baby didn't go to the bathroom. Okay, Brandi, go dispose of that. Bo's just gonna stand. Oh. Oh my god. Potty trained the child. Okay. Go dispose of the mess. Take care of things. Who's this? Nita Caliente. Hey, queen. We'll get you a man next, Nina. Don't you worry. You're getting there. I feel like I should, if Brandi's gonna have another kid, she should have one soon, though. Okay, go put Scoop in the crib. He didn't go to the bathroom. Oh, no. Stop. Everyone wants to touch the child. That sounds bad. Empty. Go clean everything. No. Go clean everything. Kennedy has the day off today. Of course he does. It's interesting how some things are popular in some places and not so much. Yeah, it really is. I think it's like a big culture thing. Like, baseball and football are like really American sports. So like, I mean, it would make sense that they're more popular in America than like everywhere else. Or like not so popular everywhere else. Like, I feel... Ooh, not the skunk. Alright, he's going to clean everything, and Brandi's dancing. Brandi's dancing her little heart out. You go, Brandi. Alright. What could she do? She just wants to get married. She wants to go on a date. What the heck? There's a penguin. Oh, there is a penguin. I mean, it is winter. There's no snow. It hasn't snowed yet. Okay, Brandi, go take a shower. And then, Kennedy, I think that there's leftovers. You can go eat some leftovers. Honestly, I'm thinking about just making them get married. Like, not worrying about a party or anything like that, just for Brandi's sake. But like, if they have a kid, I have no idea where I'm gonna put it. I mean, I guess it could stay in here. I might have to like expand on their house. either that or like break this. No, I can't do that. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. If they have another kid, they might have to move, which means I would have to go look at the other houses and see which one would look best or be best for them. I think there was another serving. I think. Yes. Another serving of pancakes. Pancakes. Alright. Yay! Alright. Go take a shower. Oh, not this song. No, I did not know this song wasn't this. Heck yeah. A bop, honestly. A bop. A bop. If you leave fish on the floor, the penguin will eat it. Eat it? Really? How, wait, where do you get fish? Where do you get fish from? Like fish that you can leave on the floor? Who's that? Oh. From a pond? Oh, that's where you can fish in this game. I have never really done that. I think I actually did it once, but like when they went camping. okay. Alright. Go clean that up, Brandi. Your work is never done. And then go answer the phone. And then go clean that up. Alright, Kennedy, I have a feeling, actually, what do you want to do? You would buy stereo? That's like all of your money. No, fuck off. I know who you are. Brandi has not wanted to get a job this entire, like, playthrough. Alright, Kennedy went and hopped on that baby crying. Honestly, a legend. Brandi chose a good one. What is his personality like? Oh, he's just like, he's really active and neat. And he's kind of outgoing. What is he? He's a Scorpio. Do they show any sports in the UK on American TV? Because they show it about NBA. I mean, I'm sure there's like soccer. Like, I'm sure they show soccer and stuff. I don't know if they show any like UK specific sports. But like, I mean, I'm pretty sure they show like sports, UK teams for sports. But I don't know. Yeah, my only like, what's it called, experience with like sports and stuff is through my dad and my brother. Oh my god, this girl calling again. Kennedy, you got a super fan. Okay, we know what we haven't done. We haven't taught Skip to walk or talk, so let's do that. I just said that my dad would always watch football and baseball and NASCAR, and my brother like played baseball, but that's all I really know. That's all I really know. Justin brought he brought Alex's girlfriend home from school. Hey, Beef, what you doing, girl? You just need to... Okay. Yeah, he's good. He just needs his fun to, like, go up. Wait, what's wrong with Skip? No, teach him to walk. What's wrong with... Oh, his bladder. Yikes, his bladder. Okay. He's gonna need to change his diaper. Change his diaper, then. Go change his diaper, and then we'll continue to teach him to walk. I think that's what we were doing. I think we were teaching him to walk. I don't remember. Okay. All right, Dustin. Oh, and his fun is like up. So good. And Kennedy, you can go to the bathroom, and then Bo should be home soon. And then he'll need his fun to go up too. We can make Ivy leave because Dustin is gone. Dustin always brings home people from work or people on days that he has to go to work. They all want to buy a car. They all want to buy a car. We can't put a car. Maybe one day. Alright. Wait, what is his, like, skill? What about pro wrestling? Kennedy, no, fuck off, Kennedy. Pro wrestling, it is popular. Like, the WWE and all that, I don't know if... Because, like, the WWE is all, like, it's all scripted stuff. So it's like a show. It's like... The WWE is more like entertainment rather than a sport. Like, I guess pro wrestling is popular. I guess, but not necessarily in the same way that like football or baseball are, I would say. Teach Skip to walk. Why can't you teach him to walk? Just teach him to walk. Oh, no. You, not you. No wonder. And Bo is home. PewDiePie. See? They want to be friends with, like, Tina and all that, but... Oh, you're never going to see her again. Okay, Bo, why don't you go... Actually, no, you need to do that. Kennedy, you can go sit down and join him. Alright. Why is he not learning? He's not learning to walk. You used to think it was real when you were younger. I feel like that would be a, like an entertaining thing to watch as a kid, though. I don't blame you. Be like something that, you wish was real. I don't know why he's not learning to walk. Did he already learn to walk? No. What is this? Oh, Dustin was an overachiever. His first memory is that he got a magic lamp. Met Ricky? Oh yeah! That was the dude that was like standing over his crib. Freaking weirdo. Alright. Okay, he's learning to talk. But he wasn't learning to walk. It's weird. Weird. Alright. Bo, what is your fun like? Okay, you're good. Why don't you ask Kennedy for homework help? He can help you with your homework. And that'd be a cute little thing. Cute. Alright, and then Brandi is teaching. He's gonna grow up, so I doubt he's gonna learn how to talk before he grows up, but... Yeah, hopefully he's not gonna grow up well. There's no way he's gonna grow up well. He was not taken care of until Kennedy joined the family. Alright, y'all finish your homework. I'll fast forward until Dustin comes home, which should be now. Yes. Oh, wait, Dustin? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Was only when I got older I learned it wasn't real. It wasn't real, just scripted. My parents would tell me. I refused to believe them. I feel like, I don't know, I never really thought it was like real because I never really watched the WWE. But I can see why someone who is like younger would probably believe it. I mean, it does like, I guess some parts of it could seem real, but it's just, I've never watched like the WWE. I just know that it's not real. Okay. Now, ask Kennedy for homework help again. Kennedy's just going to be the helper of homework today. Alright. Okay. He's going to learn. Wait, he might learn to talk. He might learn to talk. He might learn to talk. Come on, Skip. You can do it. Oh, he learned. He learned. OMG. Oh my god. Oh, he. Ooh. Put him in the crib. Kennedy, leave him alone. What is this? Oh, he's going up. Oh. He learned just in time. He learned just in time. Wait, did he grow up then? Wait, he did! Oh, and then he passed out. Awesome. Alright, I don't have a bed for him. Yeah, I don't have a bed for him. So, I think what I'm gonna do is put the dresser, get them a dresser. Oh, I can't because he's... Okay, well that's going there for now. And then I'll put this... Actually, I can't put that right there because there's a phone there. I'll put it somewhere? I don't know. I'll put it right there. And then I'm going to have to get another bed. Will that work? Hold on. Let's try it. All right, Bo. I don't know if that will work. I don't think that'll work. It's worth a shot, though. Oh, he's already asleep. Oh. Alright, Skip, you have the same hair as Bo. So we're gonna have to fix that, my guy. And then, Brandi, actually, go and invite the headmaster already. And then you can go to bed. And then, Dustin, did you do your homework? He did. Alright, see if he can go to bed. Yes. And so he'll be over for dinner. And then tomorrow we'll get them into private school. Dustin will go to private school for a day. And then we'll send him off to college. Alright, let's see. We gotta get rid of this. Oh no, those eyebrows are fine actually. Well, yeah, this eyebrows are kind of. Alright, you know, there's not much we can do about it. Alright, he could go to bed. Alright, awesome. So everyone's going to bed. Okay, so tomorrow the headmaster will come, we'll get them into private school. Dustin will go to private school for a day, and then he'll apply for college, and we'll send him off to college. Yeah, I feel I don't watch this much anymore. I feel like it's gone downhill. Yeah, I feel like, I mean, like, I don't watch it. But I feel like now people watch it because it's scripted. Like, no one really watches it for the wrestling anymore. I think they just watch it for entertainment purposes. Which is why I said, like, it's probably still popular, but not in the same way as, like, baseball or football. But I've never watched it, so I don't know if it's gone downhill. Okay. He wants to grow up well. You can do that. You can do that, Bo. When does he grow up? Oh, he grows up tomorrow. Alright, guess the headmaster is invited to his party. Alright, he also wants to get his creativity skills. So, you can just paint until people wake up, I guess. Skip is... Dustin? Okay, well, it's 1 a.m. though, so I don't want to wake them up, actually. Mm.
think I'm probably gonna make some pumpkin bread too. Pumpkin bread is good. All right. Oh, I thought something happened. No, it's just Bo. Okay. I'm just gonna let him paint. Okay. Alright, it's 4 a.m. I feel like people could wake up. Brandi, wake up and use the restroom, and then let's serve some breakfast. I think it's just one of those things you outgrow. Yeah, I mean, I don't really know. I mean, not that I, like, talk to kids on the daily, but, like, all of the stuff that I've heard about WWE, I've heard from adults. Like, I feel like adults watch it, because at least here, I think it seems to have gotten like a bit raunchy, like not in a bad way. Brandi wants to have a baby. Kennedy wants to get promoted, but Brandi wants to have a baby. All right, so we're gonna take a shower and you're gonna go to the bathroom. Everyone's gonna eat breakfast, and then we're gonna get on that. I want Kennedy. You know what? I'm making Kennedy a second aspiration family sim for Brandy's sake. Okay, yeah, I'll just do this too. But, yes. Alright. And then Brandy's making some omelets, I think. What? What? Don't they do that whenever someone walks in on them?
Pippa!
My dog is over there just growling.
What are you growling at? Come
sit. Lay down. Oh my gosh. Okay, Skip is having the time of his life. What is he doing? Bo? Okay, he's just hungry. Oh, go eat. Alright, who else is hungry? Dustin is hungry. Dustin, go eat. What about Bo? Bo is also kind of hungry. Alright, everyone's hungry. Go. Everyone eat. Oh, Bo is painting. My dog is just staring at me. Alright, Brandi, you need to go take a shower, and then you need some fun. Well, guess what? Actually, I don't think woohooing gives them fun in this game. Alright. Go throw away the leftovers, and then go relax. And alright, so the school bus is coming for all of them. Dustin needs to go to the bathroom. Bo is a little tired, but he also woke up at 1 a.m. So are we surprised? No. Alright, Skip is watching TV and that's fine. Dustin needs to use the restroom. Alright. And then the outfit is like, honestly, it's a little ugly, but like, it's very much like grandma goes on vacation-esque sort of thing. Like, that's grandma's comfy clothes. Okay. Alright. Chocolate baby. Okay. We're just listening for the ding. I think everyone's all good. I mean, the only one that needs something is Bo. Oh, thank you for showing me, game. Like, I didn't know that was what was going on. I think everyone's good. Wow. A concept. Ooh! Baby noises. Okay, you know what? I just remembered that they don't have a place to put the baby, and it's too late for that now. Alright, well, I guess I'm having a kid. I wish they had bunk beds in this game. Okay, y'all
It is 8 a.m. Wake up. Hello? Okay, they're waking up. Brandi needs some fun. I guess just go watch TV. Oh, skip. Oh, no, no. Yeah, skip. Go to school. Oh, my goodness. Hurry up, dude. I used to watch all the time, play the games, too. Even had posters, magazines, and stuff. But as I got older, I slowly began to not watch it as much. And now I rarely watch it because it's just not the same anymore. I feel like that happens a lot with the... Oh, my God, this dude keeps just calling. No, not the weather. Brandi, quit watching the weather. I feel like that happens with, like, a lot of things that people really love as a kid. And there's just some things that you can, like, really, really love as a kid, but as you get older, it sort of dies out. Is this his? Oh. That is him. Alright. Alright. Oh, hey, there's Dina. Hold on, there's Dina. Go greet Dina and her, your underwear. Okay, ooh, good. Lord, she's gonna go back inside and change her underwear. But she was like, all she wanted to do was be friends with Dina Caliente. They're like reunited best friends. Alright, go to work. My God. Get promoted. Since you got demoted last time. Jeez. What does he want to do? Nothing of interest. Alright. Dina is now newly single as well. She just wants to talk to Skip. That's all she wants to talk about. Alright. Brandi. Hey, girl. Why don't we, go... Oh. Oh wait, they could both get into their- it doesn't matter anymore. Go change into your everyday wear, maybe? Instead of, like, oh, I don't know, walking around in your underwear when you have a friend over? The boys do not make their beds. and then go clean this, too. And then we can go, join Dina. Oh, no, Dina said actually, never mind. Where'd Dina go? Where would she go? Oh, she went to the bathroom. Okay, go turn that off, and then we'll just watch TV. She doesn't have a baby to take care of anymore. Everyone's at school. I'll ask Dina to join. We don't have anything to do. Who until Dustin gets off at 1, and Kennedy gets off at 3, so... But when Dustin gets home, he goes straight to work, I think. Who's that? I feel like the longer things go on, they start to become stale. Yeah. Especially if, like, it doesn't change or, like keep up with the times. Like, it just stays the same. It just gets boring. What should we do? This is a dirty joke. New baby, this is going to be interesting. I know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I did not think it through. Not gonna lie. I don't know. I might move them to a different house. Like, next time we play them, I might move them to a different house. But I think next stream, I'm gonna play the, Dreamers. Yeah. I believe next stream I'm gonna play the Dreamers. I go use the restroom and then go get leftovers. But yeah. Okay. There we go. Yeah. So I wasn't expecting to have this like go on for this long, but I'm gonna play the Dreamers until Dirk almost becomes an adult like Dustin does. Or is about to anyway. And oh, Dustin is home, and I'm gonna do the same thing for the Pleasants as well, and then I'm just gonna take them all to college together. It was just glitched. Okay. Dustin keeps bringing people home. Oh, he doesn't work today. Oh my gosh, why do they keep wanting to watch the weather? Alright. He wants to go to get into private school, and I think... Oh, actually... Okay, you know what? They don't have much money, but we should probably decorate the place at least a little bit. Because I think this room might be fine. Hold on, let's just throw a carpet in there. Because they don't have much to show off. Oh, hello? What? Okay, they don't need this anymore. And the, what is this name? What is the thing? Oh my gosh. What is the dude's? The headmaster probably will not be, too excited to see their house. But you know what? We'll fix it up a little bit. Isn't there blue? Am I crazy? That's good enough. And then we'll put like we don't need this anymore. We'll put like a painting up maybe. Right here. Okay, maybe not that big. One that fits. Alright. Never mind, I guess. Oh, they don't have much, they don't have much, space. Vanna. Okay. I just want a picture. I just want a painting. Just like a little painting. Why is it so difficult? I'll put this over here. That should be fine. Or, you know what? Actually, one more thing. We'll put a rug right here. Rugs are kind of expensive, but, you know... So is private school. No. That one's too big. No. Okay, so they need, like, a two... is there one that's, like, pink? It's like a pink rug. Okay, not like that kind of pink. No. Oh gosh. Okay. Look at this, I guess. Hold on. That's like... Oh, there we go. That's fine. Good enough. They have $160 now. So we'll ignore that. it's an investment. Brandi invested in her children's future. And that is what we're going to say happened. They also have like a pretty... You know what? We're going to move this over here. And then we're going to put that there. So they stop putting that there. And then they don't need that big of a kitchen. Oh, hold on. And then you know what we're going to put here? We're going to put a... never mind. They can't afford it. No, they can't afford anything. Oh, no. What is this? Oh, rest in peace. Okay, well, Kennedy will... Is Kennedy at work? Yeah, Kennedy's at work and Dustin's at work. So, Dustin should be back. Ow. All right. Dustin is in. They're talking. Oh no, that's them. They were talking and then they weren't. Their mouths weren't moving. That happened to me yesterday, when Dawn and. I don't know who was playing chess with. He was playing chess with some kid, and they were talking, but their mouths weren't moving. They both look so angry. Why does everyone in this town look so angry? Dustin's cleaning up. Oh. All right, go take a shower. And then it's okay if you're hungry. Oh no, Dustin's not going to work today. That's right. That's right. Kennedy gets home at 3. Okay, they all get home at 3. So we'll just fast forward a little bit until everyone gets home. There we go. Alright, there's Kennedy. He made... How much money did he make? Oh, he got promoted. Oh! Oh, okay, sick. Yes, sir. Okay. And then Bo. He wants a puppy. Honestly, I kind of want to get them a dog. Okay, listen. Hold on. I'm gonna get way too ahead of myself. Wait, no, Gonto, don't turn it off. Oh, they're gossiping. Dustin, go do your homework. And then Skip, you're gonna need to watch the movie. Alright, Kennedy. Kennedy, you're so freaking boring, dude. Why don't you want anything interesting? Honestly, I kind of just want them to get married. I don't know if I want to, like, throw a whole party and everything. I might, though. I might do what I did in my other town that I played for a little bit. I might, like, build a church and then throw the party there. I think that's about what I do. Alright, change to some station dance. Oh, that was weird. Join. Why is Kennedy getting a message from a child? Kennedy? What are your relationships? Why are you friends with a child? You don't have any. Yeah, Kennedy. Oh boy. You're a little, you're a little creepy, my guy. Not gonna lie. Just a little bit. Out of context. Wait, where did... Oh, there he did. I was like... Alright, that should be good. And then go... Yeah. Go do your homework. And then, Bo, go watch TV. I don't know, go... Fine, go to sleep. And then the headmaster should be here soon. So once he gets here, I'm gonna actually have Brandi. Well, actually, I'll wait till he gets here to have Brandi cook. And what is she gonna cook? Let's see. I might have her cook some salmon. I feel like that would be good. Salmon. I don't know. I know spaghetti is always a good dinner to give the headmaster. As they sit at their, like, diner table with, like, their fold-up chairs. Oh, is that him? There he is. He is here. Okay. Brandi, go start serving dinner. That way you have time that if you burn it, you'll still have time to make another one. Alright, and then we'll have Kennedy show him around. Okay, go here. Oh, no, actually, well, yeah, entertain with give tour. As long as you don't burn the spaghetti, you'll be good. Yeah, I know. What is she doing? Oh, okay, Dustin, quit stuffing your face and say goodbye to, no, do not flirt with him. Say goodbye to everyone. Make everyone leave, because Brandi can't even cook with everyone here. I know that spaghetti is always a good meal to give them, but we're gonna ball out for a second here. Say goodbye to everyone. All right, we're good. Okay, where's Kennedy? Shh. No. Oh, Kennedy, show him the room. You've already got 3 schmooze points. All right. Okay, this room has 10, so we'll go in here. No, fuck off, Ivy. Ivy really just randomly calls people in my town, and even if they don't know them. Oh, she's already serving dinner. Brandi. Alright, and we'll show them the room. No? Oh, no. I mean, I'm not gonna show him the boys' room, because that's a... Show him room.
The bathroom? No, come in the bathroom. Okay. Show him the room. Oh, he likes the bathroom. He likes the bathroom. Alright. We're gonna end the tour. And then go call him for dinner. Oh! Alright, well, we're screwed. We are screwed. We're screwed. They're not getting into private school. Dustin. Skip. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, where's Bo? Is Bo hungry? Yeah, Bo, wake up. Bo, wake up. Go eat and talk to the dude. Hopefully the food is good. Honestly, yeah. The food better be, amazing. Skip, why are you watching the weather? I don't know what he wants me to do. There's no way they're gonna get a private school. Oh no, this is gonna be a mess. Kennedy! I need you to come here and schmooze this man. Also, I'm gonna have Dustin do it. Dustin probably be better at it, honestly. Okay. But Dustin, go use the restroom. Where's Brandi? Honestly, that's probably for the best. That is probably for the best. Alright. Dang. Alright, they just need to hurry up and eat. Maybe they'll have, like, amazing food. Alright. Hurry up and eat. Oh my gosh. Bo, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh my gosh, no, they need to hurry. Okay. Kennedy, actually, come over here. Go sit with Skip. And then Bo, quit. Because they're not going to have enough time to schmooze if they don't... Because they take 5,000 years to eat food. But go eat and take a shower. And Dustin, no, Dustin. You do not need to take a bath. Alright, Kennedy has the night off. Alright, go shh. Oh, no. Oh, no, Bobo. No. I forgot Bo was throwing up. Oh, wait, they got 47 points. Oh, wait. Okay, so Kennedy. Oh, God, Bo, this is not the time. This is not the time. Okay. All right, I need my number generator. Okay, so Bo got knowledge. Okay, I can see that. All right, and so 1 through 23, let's see. So he got 22. Which one is that? Hold on, that is... Okay, so he doesn't like athletic sims. Oh, no, his turn-on is athletic. Okay. And his other turn-on is makeup. Sure. Okay, then what's his turn-off? His turn-off is underwear. Okay, Bo. Alright. Wait. Was that right? Hold on. Oh, I can't go back now. You know what? It's underwear. Honestly, a respectful man. A respectful man. Okay, but you still... Dustin, get out of the... Go to sleep. Alright, Kennedy. Wait, did they get into the school? They got into private school. Oh my god, I didn't... That was so bad. That was just luck. That was luck. That was pure luck. Because, oh my god. That was so bad. That was so bad. The tour. Oh god. Okay, everyone go to bed. Who the heck is in that? Who's that? Skip? Sir? No, sir. No, sir. Yeah, I know they got into private school. They got into private school. They're thriving. And then Dustin's gonna go to private school for one day. And little Bo is a teenager now. Honestly, king. Love it. Everyone's thriving in this household. Oh, not in that outfit.
Not in that outfit. Alright, Bo, go to bed then. I don't know why you're crying. Oh, he needs fun. Whatever. Everyone go to bed. Everyone go to bed. I'm tired of everyone. Okay. Dustin? Okay, yeah. So he'll go to... Tomorrow he'll go to private school. For a day. And then, we'll have him apply for scholarships and we'll send him off to college. Does he need a... I don't think he needs... A... Or does he? No, I don't think he needs a computer to apply for scholarships. I don't know if he'll be able to get any scholarships, but... Alright. Brandi is up. She went to bed early. She was not going to mess with that headmaster-ish. And it's only 12:30. Brandi, are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? And you don't even want to do anything fun? Oh my gosh. Alright, Brandy's just gonna do whatever she wants. Which is just dance, apparently. Oh, wait! She threw up. I forgot she was pregnant. Oh, I forgot she was pregnant. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Alright. We're just gonna still fast forward. Nobody needs anything. Everyone's just thriving. Go join. It's 3 a.m., but you know what? It's fine. Skip. Oh, did she throw up again? Okay, well, Skip's gonna use the restrooms. I mean, take a shower so she can't clean it up right now. And I think we have pancakes left over. I think. Alright, Skip, I'm gonna have you go make your... Oh, no, actually, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do either of those things. Brandi, come clean that. I don't know what that is, but go eat that. That's your breakfast. Go clean the bathroom. Because you'd be making a mess in there. Alright, Bo. He wants to go to college. Okay, I'm actually not gonna lock that in, and I'm gonna see if he still wants to go to college when he's at his later teen days. But I will lock and get A plus on a report card. What about Skip? Skip wants to get an A+ on his report card, and he wants to talk to a relative. Okay, well, get up. Both of y'all get up. You know, like, entertain each other. Get up! Guys, turn that off. Hey! I'm telling you how to stop. Oh my god. Okay, go talk to him. Because you want to talk to sibling. Brandi. Oh, she threw up again? Oh, and it's clogged. Oh my god. Lord, everyone, get up. Oh, now they're dancing. Oh my gosh. Look at them. Bo, Dustin, and Skip. So cute. Alright, and Brandi, you kind of need to use the restroom and kind of need to take a shower, so... I guess you can, like... Or, is anyone hungry? No. Oh, Bo kind of is. Okay. I think there's, like, pancakes or something in the fridge. And he wants to play with Bo. Oh, there's omelets. We have, like, 2 plates of omelets. Jesus. Brandi likes omelets. Oh, Kennedy is... Where's Kennedy? Oh. Kennedy is a little hungry too, so he can go eat. Bo is eating. Dustin is not that hungry. And Skip is a tiny bit hungry. Okay, Brandy's a little hungry though. Alright. Did she unclog? I think she unclogged the toilet. Good. Alright, so the school bus comes in an hour for all of them. They should be all ready for their first day of private school. I'm so excited for them. They're gonna be so cute in their uniforms. Little men. little men. Look at them go. Oh my god, there's Skip. Oh, he's so cute. Okay, well. Alright, so we're gonna have to catch him before they get out the door. And there's Dustin. Oh, and he's got acne. Alright, well, that's Bo. Okay, there he is. And there's Bo. Oh, so exciting. Oh, so cute. Oh, so cute. I love them. Alright, and now we're just left with two. And then now we're two. Oh, and they ate all the omelets. Well. Okay. Does Kennedy go to work today? Oh, he goes. He doesn't. No, he doesn't. He doesn't. She was to go on a date. I guess we could, like, go on a date with them. I guess. We can go on a date to the, where they first went on a date. To the clothing store. To spend all of our newfound money on our children. Oh, she wants to ask him on a date, though. On our children, to get them new clothes so they don't look like dorks. Hello? My mouse is stuck. Okay. Ask on date. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Ba-da-da-da-bum. Oh, I thought that was the skunk again. Lord, okay, so they're going on a date. She wants to flirt with. Oh, never mind. She's gonna throw up. Alright, we're gonna go clean. Actually, you know what? I don't need to add. I can add her downtown. And they would have more to do at the downtown. I don't know. I don't know. Alright, but she wants to tell a joke to Kennedy. We'll go do that. Oh, and she's there. She goes. She's a bit preggers. All right, go tell a dirty joke because you still want to do that. And then, where's the baby stuff? Baby. Oh. No. No. Oh, the bills are here. Okay, so she wants to. Okay, no, we're gonna go to. No, stop, stop, stop. I don't know what you're going to do, but we're going to go walk to... No, 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 no. It's not what I said. I said to walk to the lot. Community lot. Brandi and Kennedy. They're going to go to the boutique. They're going to get clothes for the chillin'. I'm also gonna get some girl toddler clothes too. Oh, it's a shitty booty. just in case they have a girl, so I don't have to go back. I don't know. Can Brandi have girls? I know that like Skip is like programmed to always be a boy, but I don't know. Brandi just has sons. Her sons. She can? Okay. So maybe, yeah, so then I might get like a toddler outfit. Alright. Now that they're here, we're gonna let it load. Chugging right now. Alright, go buy clothes. Everyday wear. Oh, he's still into it. Oh, he stopped. Oh no, he's still into it. Tasha, go! Alright, okay. So we got some teen boys. Yeah, no. okay, let's see. So maybe Bo could have like that, something like that. Or he's a tad bit nerdy, I think, because
not that this is nerdy, but I kind of like that because he's going to be a knowledge aspiration, or he is a knowledge aspiration. He's a knowledge sim. I feel like that's fine for him. I'm going to get something for Skip too while I'm here. They really don't have much, do they, for teenage boys? Interesting. That looks like something that Fez would wear. Oh, not the leather jackets. Not the leather jackets. Did I just skip through them all? They really don't have that much. I guess they just really don't have that much. Okay, something for Skip. Skip, skip, skip. I honestly could just get him like a jacket. I don't like any of these things. Anyway, let's, I guess I just, alright, that's fine. We'll get something for his Skip now, currently. We'll just get him like that. That's fine. And then we'll get something for a toddler girl, in case they have a girl. These are cute. I think that there's like a yellow, yeah, we'll do that, because I think there's like a yellow, whatever. Oh, I think there are ways to cheat the baby's gender. I've heard that, yeah, I'm sure that there is, because I know there's ways in The Sims 3, like with like watermelon and apples. I've heard something with cheesecake, but I don't know what game that is. Time is running out. Oh my god. Okay, make out. Oh my gosh, why is time running out? Give a back rub. Flirt? Do the easy flirts. Oh, he wants to get married. He wants to get married. Okay, stop making out. Stop making out. Okay. Alright, they've got more time. They were not gonna have a bad date. Oh, she wants to. Well, they want to woohoo in the car. They don't have a car. She just want to hug him. Sure, why not? And give a back rub. Okay, hold on. Let's go home. We did our biz. We'll go home. I think she bought the clothes. I'm honestly not sure. Oh, cheesecake is for twins. Okay, so we'll stay away from cheesecake. Yikes. Oh my god, imagine if Brandi had twins. I would lose my mind. I would never play this family. Oh my god, the babies in The Sims 2 are awful. Like, they're really good. Like, what's the word? Graphic. What is the word? Programming wise, like, they're really good, but oh my god, the noises they make is what is just makes you, what is that, a book? Okay, put away all the books and then answer the phone. Cheesecake, eating cheesecake for twins. I love cheesecake. Cheesecake is probably one of my favorite desserts. Is Dustin? Oh no, why is the headmaster calling Dustin? Dustin. Oh, he waves at her. They wave at each other. They want to dance. Go ahead. Oh, I forgot she's pregnant. I didn't forget she's pregnant, but I forgot that she has sensitive needs. Alright. Go use the restroom. Did that help? Oh, they want to woohoo. They can woohoo. Go relax. No. Go relax. Relax. Alright. And then woohoo. There we go. We got that done. And they're having a dream date now, so this should be good. Kennedy, I'm actually gonna have you wake
up because you don't need to be sleeping. Kitty is losing enthusiasm about science, fitness, and games. Oh, the teens are home. Okay, so Bo wants to reach wood level 1 in charisma skill and reach creativity level 7. So we can do that. Go use the restroom and actually go do your homework since you don't have much fun. Hey, did I miss anything? Hey, Eric. I don't know. Brandy's pregnant. I don't know if you were there for that. Oh, the boys got into private school. It was just based off of pure luck. And, I don't know how that happened, but it happened. And, Dustin is about to apply for college and go to college. Okay, actually, Dustin, you don't need to do your homework because you're about to apply for college. But yeah.
That's what's going on right now.
And I just went and bought them clothes for the new kids. Apply for scholarships. I don't think he's gonna get any. He might. Oh, okay, so he got the scholars grant and he got the Young Entrepreneurs Award for his career. Okay, so he got two of them. Alright. And then I'm gonna wait for Skip to get home and then I'm gonna send Dustin off to. Or does he go to... He doesn't go to work. He does go to... Oh, wait. Does he go to work today? No. Okay, perfect. So, yeah. I think you can just put them in the school. Yeah, you can just send them off to college. But I'm going to wait for Skip to come home before I do that. Because they, like, all make a big deal about waving goodbye to him and all that stuff. Okay. I don't know what's wrong with Kennedy. He's, like, freaking out. Alright, I put away all the books, and then Dustin, you just might as well go do your homework, or go ahead and do your homework. Did you bring back Skip, lol? No, that's the baby's name that she had when you first start the game, when she's pregnant. I just named him Skip, because someone in chat suggested it, and I was like, that sounds like a good idea. I don't know. He's named after Skip. Well, I would do, like, Skip Broke Jr., but you can't really do that in The Sims 2. Like, that's not really... Like, if I could change his last name to, like, Broke Jr., I guess. I don't know. But he's technically Skip Broke Jr. Alright, and Skip is home. So now we're gonna have Dustin apply for college. I mean, go to college. Off he goes. Okay, move to college. Dustin's about to leave this household and move to college. Are you sure you want to do this? Yes. Send him to college. You'll need to first pick a. Oh. Okay. All right. Well. Anyways, we'll pretend that we just sent Dustin to college. So. I think that I'm going to end the stream here, guys. Thank you so much for watching and for stopping by if you did. And thank you so much for following as well if you did. I'm so close to affiliate. I think I need about 10 more followers, I think. I'm not really sure. Thank you for the stream. Thank you so much for stopping by, Eric. And thank you to Bella for hopping in chat and Liam as well. I really appreciate it. Yeah, so I'm getting really close to affiliate. I'm really excited. All I need are the followers, so we're getting there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all next time when we play with the Dreamer family. Bye guys, have a good night.